What episode do you want?
Yeah, I would say so.
Going for the knockout.
Rhino catches his opponent with a clean shot.
Oh, fuck! No!
Oh, my God. What have you just done?
No.
What just fucking attacked me?
Is that...
Was that a bird?
I did... It happened so fast. What I think the... it actually...
Clip.
Hey, Yerob is here.
What up, sexy?
Hey, what up, cuz?
What up, girl? What up? What up, nigga?
Oh my God.
Chat.
Me too. You know, I was at a party with XTC the other day and I rolled him in Mario Kart.
Really?
And he said, I'm embarrassed, and then left. He said, I'm embarrassed, I can't play this anymore, then went outside. Got fucking rolled by the actual God Gamer.
You up, could ever. I would literally roll him in. And Smash, Mario Kart, Tekken, Rocket League.
Hey, it didn't say push or pull, okay?
Please stop. People say.
It's beautiful.
I'm going to blow the White House up with my bomb.
Oh, yo! I didn't say that! I didn't say... That's Senny, that's not me, that's not me! Super Zowlux! Real-time 3D AR Yu-Gi-Oh cards!
Like, is anyone... Is anyone ever, like...
You're a fucking loser. You disgusting little loser. Now donate money. Listen.
I'm here for you.
The fuck?
Hey, chat, I want to...
Bro, chat, I'll be honest, I understand this shit. What is this? What is this fucking, these posters, bro? This is ugly. I'm calling you out. This is ugly as fuck. I'm being honest. That is ugly. And the Rick and Morty, that is just embarrassing. Alright? You're jealous? I'm not. Okay? And the people who have those scrolls, like, they go onto fucking Amazon.com.
It suits you perfect.
Okay, this is it, chat. 6 months or
4 months.
What are they saying?
They're saying OME. It suits him.
Bro, I can't,
regret kids.
I can't be taken seriously like this.
So good.
Come and get a picture.
Grown ass man.
Don't take.
Bro, I swear it's like having a teenager, bro.
Who?
Slicker.
Why? But why? Just because I'm a small guy. Shut
no,
up.
No, you act like a teenager.
Yeah.
Y'all are mean, man. I'm older than all you guys, so show some respect to your elders.
So act like it.
Exactly.
Bro, it says the guy that didn't use a robot.
How was that a good one?
I'm way more than that. I'm like double, you know, I had to double it.
Kilograms?
Yeah.
Oh, can you guess my weight? In kilograms?
Kilograms?
Or anything.
Pounds?
4 pounds.
Like 130.
Holy shit.
Is that close?
Yeah, that's close. I'm 140.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I'm 143.
前进者和战车舰队和机群上面飘扬着我们的名字年轻士兵渴望建立功勋准备好了吗士兵兄弟们
One by one It's over now. You're mine. But is this trending US? Link to US trending. I still don't see it, mate.
Is it far from mine? Ah, here it is!
In his excitement, the large rhino used both hands to point up and away Julian's locker, forgetting to keep one holding up his
power.
Zyles, there's no way.
Oh!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
On the side, take the space on the side.
What the fuck was that?
Beautiful!
Yes, no.
Right,
space.
Come in! I want to be in goal.
You want to go in?
Hop out.
Are we really playing like that?
It's not funny, dude! You're gonna turn me into something that you don't wanna fucking see. You're gonna turn me into something you don't wanna see. So they'll play Ark with me?
Hi. Let's create a fort together. I can do the farming. Thank you.
There's only one person that wants to play Ark. One person. FIFA. Well, what happened? My software closed! What happened?
Dude, you just broke your fucking thing, man. We didn't get to play.
You smashed too hard, buddy.
Kill yourself, buddy.
Dumbass.
We should pick you up and throw you.
Wait, do you want to pick him up? Let's pick him up. Let's pick him up.
Please, Darian, Darian. No. Don't do it. Darian, don't do it.
Fuck you, Slicker.
Don't do it, Darian. If you do it, it still wins. My phone's gonna fall.
What's the US about it?
Darian's the best person. No.
Are you gonna play with genitals? Who? Who's genitals? That is crazy. Holy fuck. Hello?
Entertainment and entertainment.
Wait, some clip. Did it actually crash?
Even, you won't win. You
Wait,
won't
did he actually?
The fuck is going on here?
You will only go into debt when you're fucking life. I do this because I fucking love it. I do it all
What the fuck is all this? Honestly, bro, I there's no explanation. I don't know.
Month oh no, what is this?
I demand a full cam kiss.
Give me a sec. Give me a sec. Yo, Dev Jimmy Boy, thank you, man. Give me a sec. What is this?
This is not Zoil's train, thank you.
Okay. Really? Is that what, really?
Me,
Chat, can you stop complaining, please? You're making me really freaking mad. Will you just calm down for 5 seconds? Come on. Let's just all take a breathe, a breath in and out.
Will you make the choices no one else can?
In.
Promise me you'll do right by the crew.
Out.
Whatever it takes.
We all feeling calm now? We all feeling good?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that, shall
good.
We?
Good. Yes?
Can I get a picture?
Of course.
Go stand by Santa Claus. Go on. She was all...
Oh my gosh, it's Santa.
You know, grandmas are the worst.
So fine, take your time. Technology these days.
Can you smile?
Smile, Bray.
Gosh,
this man is so fucking retarded, fool. All right, now come on. Come on, you already beat him up. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go in the house.
Okay,
you
dude.
You ain't got no Glock.
Jesus, that's... Bro. So all drama. Wait, what is this? Why the fuck is Twitter got like a doge? So, BTTV blocked her extension from seeing their emotes. Wait, really? BTTV blocked our extension for seeing their emotes. We got a fix cooking, but in the meantime, everyone now has 1,000 emote slots for free. Scream, and she was getting railed in the other room by Destiny. No?
The last 2 months, trying to ruin his life with these false allegations. This back and forth went on and on, with multiple other streamers getting involved, all with Bob Seven getting fired from working on the Austin show. His Twitter has since been inactive since December 31st, 2020. My Clips TV.
We should be live. Are we live?
I think so.
Can I see my ugly mug?
Wait. Yeah, we're live.
Oh, it's working. It's working.
It's working.
Shall we had a bit of technical difficulties. Sorry. We're good now, though. We're good. Welcome to the IRL. We're in London. We're at the gay crossing. Show them the gay crossing, bro. It's the yellow brick road right here. We've been walking around and just exploring some shit. Not too much plans. I want to go to a couple places. Other than that, we're just wandering around. That's all. Welcome to the stream chat. Welcome. I need water.
You need a drink.
Yeah, badly.
Okay, we'll get to the market and we'll...
Bro, we're crossing the rainbow.
Well, I am, you're not.
Oh, well, yeah, I'm a rebel.
Get on it.
Oh, no.
Come here now. Get on it.
No, I don't think I will.
Why? What's wrong?
I just don't like crossing the crossing.
What? Excuse me?
I don't cross any crossings in general. I'm a rebel.
Oh.
Oh, look at that.
Ooh. I think that's too thin for me.
Hey, look, the cheese didn't look even melted.
It's probably heated by heat.
Look, like it's heated by a microwave.
The bitch is back. The bitch is back.
Ding dong. The wicked bitch is dead. Alright, chat. Hopefully, we don't have any more issues. We had a couple issues, and I hope we don't have any more. So, that's all good.
Okay.
You said you wanted to take me out to ramen.
Ramen place? Oh, I forgot to look at them. I think the ramen place I want to take you to is in Soho. So we'll get done doing all this and then we'll...
We can go to Soho?
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. Alright, cool.
Yeah, I need to Google Maps that shit.
Bro, it smells so...
It smells...
Herbal.
Yeah, I smell,
herbal right
yeah,
now.
It smells very herbal right
herbal,
now.
Herbal, you know what I'm saying?
Mm.
Let me have a look at chat. Let me look
w
at chat.
W date? Yeah, love that.
Chat's
it's not human.
Where's my chat's in there?
Yeah, this is our Valentine's Day chat.
No, it's not.
Oh no, we're actually doing
look,
a Valentine's.
They've got Carlton of Ban Ban, and they have Huggy Wuggy. Should I get it?
No.
Why?
I mean, if you want. Oh god, look at them.
It's so cool though.
What's
dude.
That?
So, oh, sorry. My apologies.
Blocking the way. Yeah.
I'm like Snorlax blocking the dock, bro.
Who's got the flu, bro? We need to wake him up.
Dude, that guy's always sitting there.
That guy is always there, yeah.
I heard he's a nonce.
that was
I'm
a
just
bit
speaking
that was a bit
from
loud.
A
Rumors I've heard.
Rumors.
Just rumors, just whispers.
Through the grapevine.
Yeah, through the grapevine.
Oh, what? Yeah! Oh, yeah! How about you? Take your bloody camera now.
Who are you?
Hello?
Where are you from? He was there.
Bro, mate, this is the UK right now, and Brew Empty, we get side quests.
We need to cross the road to get to the market.
Really?
Yeah, it's right over there.
Right here.
Excuse me.
Yes, why
not?
Why do you ring the bell?
Well, if I didn't ring it, some other bastard would.
Oh, okay, that's fair.
You are a big man, right?
I'm like 5'7". Yeah.
You're a tall man.
He wishes.
Yeah, thank you, man.
But in the family, you're a big.
Yeah, I'm taller than my brothers and stuff, but yeah, pretty tall.
Yeah, where are you from?
Luton.
Oh, Luton, I've worked a lot of them. Yeah.
Have you?
6'6". You are in the old shopping
centre. You reckon?
Yeah, mate.
I'm 6'8".
What?
Yeah.
Hey, there you go, man. Hey.
One of my mates in town cried. He's 7'3".
Oh, okay. What do you cry for? Why do you cry for the town?
Well, because I actually... There they go in.
Right.
And it's as basic as that, basically. You're drawing attention to the new attraction, you see.
What's the attraction?
Well, it's market stalls and... It's an international food court.
So it's worth going down?
It's well worth a visit, sir.
I was thinking about going over there first. Do you think I should go here?
This is the new one. This is the other. It's where they had the great fire at Camden back in 2008.
Okay.
And they burnt to the ground and they rebuilt it.
So
they've got a massive... Do you like record CDs and vinyls?
I love records, yeah.
Well, look here.
Kanye West.
Under this building,
yeah.
There's a great big underground bloody place. They've got all the vinyls and record CDs. Worth having a look at it.
I'll go have a look.
Fair.
Yeah, I'll go have a look. Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, yeah, nice to meet you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
What are you filming today for?
Oh, we're streaming.
Hey? It's live.
It's live.
That's good. That's
yeah.
Good.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy yourself.
Bro, we just got side quests.
Yeah. Bro, you were on like unskippable dialogue for like 5 minutes.
No, it's fine though. We've got secondary quests now, bro. We've got secondary quests. We get to explore new stores and food, it said. Food.
Food?
Oh. I'm down for food.
Straight away. Wait, that actually kind of looks nice.
Dude, I want to get some gems and crystals so I can manifest my girlfriend.
You already said you already had a girlfriend.
For her to come back.
Oh, okay. Right, why should she leave?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
But I heard it works.
Maybe.
I need to play a low hertz frequency.
A low hertz? Who did you hear this from?
I saw it on TikTok.
You saw it on TikTok?
Yeah, but he was manifesting her.
Did it work?
Don't know.
Check.
I don't know, man. I didn't look it up. How much is it? No, man. £10 for a ring.
£10 each? Of course you get it. I don't get any. Alright. Okay. Bro, she saw you and was like, yeah, you'll take a free helping.
Bro! Am I like a zoo animal?
Oh, bro, look at those.
Bro, that's actually good as hell. That's really good.
What was it?
Chicken. Breaded chicken.
Oh, sick.
Am I supposed to buy it after they give me a sample?
I don't know. I think she's just like, oh yeah, try it, bro.
Or maybe I'll go back. Oh yeah, so like, it's worth them doing it. Should I just ask people if they're free samples?
That's gone then.
Do you have any samples? Oh, okay. Apologies. Okay.
What did they say?
If you're recording, ask for consent first.
Oh. Oh, we're not recording.
Oh, well.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, yes, please. Thank you so much.
Berry Burger. Oh, can you grab mine? Thanks, man.
Hey there.
That's
really
good. That's so good. Oh.
Whoa, this is amazing.
That's really good.
This is amazing. Why don't we do this more? Whoa.
I'm already full.
That was very good.
I'm already full.
Oh, you're fucked.
Well, I'm going to get lunch now. I don't even need food.
Burgers, fries, milkshakes.
Oh, they got comics. Look at that. Comics and cake. That's what I'm talking about.
That's you. That's you all over, bro. Now, that was actually unreal.
Look at that.
Oh.
He's actually sick. Look at this arm.
That's kind of sick.
Look at that.
Are they Star Wars ones?
That's kind of cool.
Empire Strikes Back, Weekly. Bro, that's kind of fire.
They're cheap as well. I don't know much about comics. Do you know a lot?
Ooh, Moon Knight. Yeah.
Do you know a lot about comics?
Yeah. Some bits. Moon Knight's sick.
Oh, dude, I freaking love Moon Knight on Disney Plus, dude.
Carnage is good as well. They ruined it with the film.
Oh, the latest?
Yeah.
Venom. What was it? Venom, yeah.
Yeah.
Don't pay attention to myself, stealth all the time. Sweetheart, listen.
I know the last few pages having a good time. The Incredible Zork.
So how's the quality looking? I don't know if we're dipping in bitrate or not.
I think we I've got two bars in here.
I've got five bars, which is
oh, okay. Then okay.
I think I'm on the same plan.
You London. Oh, should we get you a shirt?
We'd have to go to the fucking duvet store to get me a shirt. Like, that's gonna fit me.
Yeah. One of these. Give me sweet man.
No, I won't.
Someone said American manga when we were looking at the comics.
It's true.
Oh, this is kind of cool.
God, that's sick.
Oh, wow. Biggest waterfall in the UK right there.
Swamp green.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that beautiful, pristine coloured water.
Definitely nothing contaminable.
Only
in
the freshest. Free Camden.
Free Camden. Alright.
Should we head to the other market?
Yeah, so we need to walk all the way back.
I don't know how the signal's going to be underground, though.
Yeah, I don't think it's going
to
be
we
good.
We can test it out.
Yeah, I'm down to test it.
Chat, let us know if it drops. If it drops, we're going to come straight back up. Don't fake F me, though. Alright? But if they fake F, put them in timeout.
Oh.
That's right, you're getting in the jar. Okay, keep not filming because that's okay. Bro.
Bro, I'm gonna get a cinematic shot.
No, you don't. I'm going first.
Bro, it's like Chaos Mod, where you get a different camera view.
Am I jiggling? Be honest.
Be honest.
Am I jiggling?
No, you're fine. Bro, they got you pizza. Big ass pizza.
That's a good one, man. Oh, we've actually... Oh, this connects where we want to go.
Oh, yeah.
This connects where we want to go. Camden Anime. Wait, that's where I want to go.
Camden Anime.
We're about to get ripped off in here.
Oh, 100%.
You want anything? I'll buy you something nice.
You'll buy me something in here? Anything?
Not anything. Anything? Be reasonable.
Figure. All right, let's get a figure.
Be reasonable.
All right.
But I'll buy you something for being cameraman.
All right, do you want to ask first?
Is it okay if we film in here?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you
very much.
Oh, this is actually sick.
Oh, damn. Monkey D. Rufy. That's sick. How much are those? No prices.
It might be on the bottom. Just double check. No? Top?
Oh, $36.99.
That's not bad.
Is it?
I mean, you paid more on Amazon for worse quality.
That's actually sick. Do you like Misa?
I mean, I like Death Note.
She's cool.
She's cool.
I like her Shikigami. What's his name?
No one knows his name.
I like him, though. He was a simp. He reminded me of myself.
Yeah. Oh, there's Ryuk, though. Man.
That's cool. Do you
something in here?
Why did you say that when we walked over here? Do I want something in here? Do you want something in here?
No, only if you get something in my mic.
Okay, dude.
Maybe. I don't know, I don't really watch too much anime these days.
I'd probably get a Yuta one.
Yuta's pretty cool, bro.
Yuta is the best.
Too bad, never mind, I'm joking.
What? Too bad what?
I'll never spoil the anime. Womp womp.
Ooh.
Oh, I actually like that.
Which one?
The Naruto coin purse. Does it actually function? Oh, I think it's just plastic.
You know what? You need more, like, mugs in your house.
No, I don't. I have
you
so do. Many.
You need more.
Yeah, because you broke one.
I think I'll get that.
You want that?
Yeah, for your house.
No.
Why not?
You've got to get something for yourself that you're going to take home.
Oh, I don't want to take it home.
Why?
Because you need more mugs.
Well, you look like a mug, and you live at my place. Huh?
Thanks,
look
man.
Look at that over there, though. They've actually got some good figures over there.
Oh, shit. Did I break the cock heating mug? What are they on about?
Huh?
They're asking if I broke a cock heating mug.
No, you broke my Mike Wazowski mug.
Did I?
Oh no, mine wasn't here.
Bro's fucking blaming me. Bro was trying to gaslight me into thinking I broke something of it. That's crazy.
My fault.
Bro, all male streamers do is manipulate and gaslight. That's crazy.
I was trying to remember. I couldn't remember if I did it or not. I dropped it on the floor and I had tea in it. And my floor was sticky.
That's crazy.
I do want to buy something, man. Oh, bro, if I brought my Crocs. I could have put these in my Crocs.
Why don't you buy some? Is it giblets? Are they called giblets?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I could have put them in there, though. I didn't bring my Crocs with me.
Well, buy some.
It's not as cool if I don't put them in.
But you're going to put them in anyway.
Don't try and reason with me. My logic's correct.
Ooh, bubble tea? You want some boba?
You want boba?
Yeah, I want some boba. I'll have some boba if you want to buy me boba.
There's some here.
No.
You don't want acai berry?
No.
Okay. Yeah, we'll figure it out. We'll get some bubble tea.
Oh, we can go to that place we did last time.
Yeah, we have to cross across it.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's cross across and then...
Can we get a higher... There you go.
Yeah, you're short.
Yeah, I know that, bro.
Do you realise? Chat, Kanye dropped vouchers, but he didn't put it on Spotify. What is with that? Why did he put it only on Apple Music? Or Amazon Music? Why?
It's like, it's on Tidal? Was it Tidal? What the fuck's Tidal?
What's his beef with Spotify? It's pending. They're going to make him remove the Jewish bar.
You think? How does it go again?
I don't know.
Yeah, you do.
I don't know what he said.
Say the bar, bro.
I don't know what he said. I think he said, okay, you're the king, Burger King, or something like that.
Is that the bar?
Yeah.
But he was tempted like you and I are tempted. He was tempted.
Preach to the young ones. Preach to the young believers.
Did you pray today? Did you?
He never said.
Watch out.
Cross him.
But he was tempted like you.
Did you pray today?
And he never said. And he's calling on you today to turn from your sin.
I wonder what the delay's like. Can I get a try hard? Oh, it's delayed. That's fine though. It's fine, it's IRL. I'm not really talking to chat.
About 12 seconds.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, about 12 second delay.
It's functional.
Yeah, 100%. We'll walk that side. Bro, you walk like an NPC.
What?
You're like trying so... You're so awkward.
How? How am I awkward?
You just are.
Do you think I'm awkward?
No, I'm kidding.
Do I seem awkward?
February is busy.
What? What?
Nothing, just that you got ignored back then.
Yeah, I know. I'm aware, man. I'm very aware. Alright, where do we want to go?
That's the boba place, like at the bottom there.
Oh yeah, let's go there. I didn't get it last time.
No, you didn't. Do you want me to grab it?
No, let's go. It's like really... What do you want?
I'll just get a milk tea.
A milk tea with what?
Milk tea, 20% sugar, pearls.
Let's just go in, you order.
Yeah, that's what I said.
I should get some clothes though. Imagine me wearing that.
I go kind of crazy.
The Friends one?
Nah, you gotta get the K-pop one.
The BTS one?
The BTS. Is that BTS?
I don't know.
did you just...
think it is.
You think?
I think so. Is that BTS?
You can get the David Attenborough
one. That one?
That's crazy.
Crazy. Look at that.
That's hard.
That is hard. Who's that?
Is that Lana? No.
I don't know. Trafalgar Law hat? Yeah, I can put it on.
Yeah, try it.
That goes hard.
That is actual Kuma.
What do you think?
No, it's good. I like it.
Let me see.
You should buy it.
I want to see myself. I look kind of good.
You look good.
No, I do. You're actually right. Should I get this?
Yeah, 100%.
Bro, can you stop talking about my nipples, by the way, too?
Are they talking about your nipples?
Yes, bro. Sure, it looks kind of good.
Is this your store? Yeah.
How much is a hat?
15.
15? Okay. What do you reckon?
Yeah, I'd get it.
It's going to be hot, though, isn't it?
I mean, it's up to you, man. I mean, it's a drip. What others do they have?
I don't know if I want to pay 15 for it. That's 12. I'll ask it. Would you sell it for 12? 12? £12? Card?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, sure, I'll buy it.
Can we barter? I didn't know you could barter here. Yo, speech increase. What the fuck?
Okay, you're paying.
I don't know what's happening here. What?
Huh?
Did you pay for it?
Yeah, I paid for it.
Oh, wow, that was...
And they had the cash card ready to go for us. It's almost like that was the original price. Let's go.
Damn, I feel like you could have got it away for 10.
Yeah, probably, but... Hey, you have to...
You're going to keep the tag on?
Yeah, it's like style.
Is that style?
I'll take it off.
Now keep the tag on, bro.
You think?
Yeah.
Wait, there's like a little... It's to make it tighter, but my head's already fucking huge.
Yeah, I don't think you need that, bud. If that ripped when you did that, that would have been so funny.
No, it wouldn't. How would that be funny? What do you reckon?
Looks good.
Does it actually?
I think this might be busy.
Bubble station. We can go somewhere else.
Yeah, we can just keep walking around.
Do you want anything?
I'm good for now.
Or we could just wait. We'll wait out.
You sure?
Why not?
The Rye POV is crazy. Alright, that's my head fight.
Shut. Shut, what do you think? Return it for 15?
Return it for
15. Gonna take it back tomorrow for 15, aren't I?
Yeah, I paid 15 for this, bro.
Stop talking about my zip holes. What the? Bro, it's cold out.
It's not really, I'm sweating.
Okay, well, I've got Guy now.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so leave me alone, bro. Go into Cyberdog. Oh. We'll get banned.
No, we only get banned if we go.
I don't have any cameras in there, bro.
At all?
I don't. We could try it.
We can ask.
Bro, last time I went in there, I saw a literal life size horse cock. You saw it, right?
Yeah, we went together.
Bro,
bro, I don't want to get banned going in there. Bro, they have some crazy stuff in there.
They have the Senny mask in there.
Yeah, they have the Doberman mask is. It's crazy, bro.
I mean, it can't be as bad as Forsen looking at these, so...
I mean, it's art, isn't it?
It's art.
It is art. Like, so, are we allowed? That's my question.
Mm. Oh, shall we put our eyes together?
What?
They, like, take a picture of our eyes and then they, like, merge them.
So how does this work? How does this work?
Why don't you take a look? Find out.
Oh, wow.
Is it cool?
Okay. That's crazy.
Was it? Did you see, like...
I can just saw my eye the most clearest it's ever been.
Really?
Yeah. That's interesting.
I'll give it a try.
Yeah, go for it.
How am I going to do this?
Just stare into it.
Is it?
Oh, wow.
Go closer.
Okay, Jesus.
Go closer.
Bro, that's blinding.
Yeah.
Glasses on.
Yeah, it's crazy. I can see my contact lens.
Wait, what? Ow, my eye hurts. I probably shouldn't have done that with glasses on.
Now they've got all your optic ID and now they're going to scan you.
I was squinting half the time.
They're going to access your data bank using your optics. So good job, bro. You just gave all your information away to the government. Would it be me? Oh, wait, I did it before. Bro, I feel like a giant.
I mean, you are like 7 foot tall. Are you wanting to grab something to eat or?
Huh?
Are you wanting to grab something to eat or?
Are you hungry?
I'm a bit peckish. I can eat.
What do you want?
We just go to like some of the food stalls around the corner.
Let's go have a look.
Yeah.
Where
I don't know. I don't. Where was the food stalls we went to?
I think they're in here.
Are they in here?
Yeah.
Okay.
It was this big, but it was fresh as well. It was from right out of.
What?
Thank you.
Hey, sure, it's in here. I thought it was like further along back there.
In here and then in. No?
Yeah, okay.
But also, I think we got food at the shipping containers.
We did get food at the shipping containers.
Yeah, so...
I don't know what that place is called, but it's good.
Yeah, we might have to go there. Oh, this is the vinyl place we're talking about. Is it? No, I don't think it is.
Vinyl? That's kind of sick.
That's kind of cool.
Which one?
The Town Crier.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's through here, isn't it?
I don't know.
What are you in the food for? What are you in the mood for? Food for. What are you in the mood for?
I have no idea, bro.
I think we're in the wrong place.
I told you that.
Okay, I'll follow you.
I haven't got any signal.
Really?
Yeah.
Where are you trying to get to? But how do we get to Cyberdog from here?
Well, I found it. It's like straight through.
All right.
Yeah, we went through that place, remember, all the way through.
Oh, you're right, it's on the other side.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Can we do a TikTok?
You can do a TikTok, yeah, bro. Go for it.
Should I just walk up to someone and interview them?
Oh, 100%. So I think we can either cut through quickly, but the signal might dip, or we can walk around.
Let's cut through. Let's
you
see.
Cut through?
I think it's gonna be fine.
All right.
We want to go through here, right?
Yeah.
So back to where we were.
Bro, I don't know Camden. I've been here once.
Same. No, twice. I've been here twice in my life. I remember I bought a vape here when I was 7 years old.
Excuse me?
Yeah, but there was no nicotine in it.
A seven?
No, maybe I was like 12. I tried to try it. It had no nicotine in it, bro. It was fine.
No, I swear to God, I saw something. I saw some. No, am I freaking? I'm freaking out. I'm actually.
Can I get a nam? Any namers?
Yeah, we're gonna have to run through this bit quickly.
Oh, we're good. We're back. We're good. Yeah, okay, well, it's gonna drop again.
It's gonna drop again, chat, sorry.
Show them where we're going.
Yeah, that's what I mean, it's right. We're good.
Oh my god, such a vibe.
Bro, that is an actual vibe. Let me get through. There's fucking too many people. Oh, what a switch up.
Huh?
What a switch up.
Wait, this is where we are. I don't know where we are now. Should I get some Doc Martens? Imagine how much cool I'd be.
Well, you'd have to get them custom made.
Would I?
What size are you, 15?
Yeah.
Yeah, 100%.
I'd have to get Doc Martens made for 15.
There's the Bandai store and we can do Gachapon.
Can you go to the Moomin shop?
Yeah, that's where I got my Moomin.
So what do you want to do? You want to get food first or what?
I think food first.
Let's get some grub and then we'll go for a bit of shopping.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, sorry.
Let's get some grub and then we'll go shopping and we'll have a fun time.
Yeah. There it is, chat.
Should we go in? Bro, I want to go in there.
We'll definitely lose signal underneath, though.
They won't let us in.
Oh, yeah.
There's no way you're allowed a camera in there.
It's so cool.
Look at them, though.
Yeah, but you're like up to their thighs, aren't you?
Yeah, maybe. Let's see.
Quite too high.
Do 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 do.
Why did I fake laugh?
Why did you fake laugh like that?
I don't know. I don't know. Why did I do that?
What is wrong with you? Alright, what are we feeling?
They're burgers.
Burgers? Yeah, steaks and burgers right there.
Oh, bro, steak sounds good though. There's no one to sit, that's the issue.
I don't mind standing.
Alright. Stand and eat?
Yeah. We just gotta find.
Why does everyone say, of course? Like, can I just talk about food?
I wonder where the queue is. Do we have to queue here?
I don't know, mate. Oh, sorry. What do you want?
That's the TikTok place, isn't it? Funky Chips, that's really good. But, go for an Italian.
What they got?
Padina.
What's that? Padina? What is that?
I think it's like a wrap.
Let's do that.
I think? I don't know. I might be completely wrong.
What is this a queue for? I'm confused.
No idea.
Chat, is that good? Yeah, Dina? What's up, Zed?
They do a beef burger wrap. That sounds good. Oh, it looks good.
Pia, is Pia Dina good? I want to try that. I don't know if... can I get a try hard? What am I doing? Do I look good?
You look drippy, Jones.
Huh?
You look drippy.
Wait, I want to get my glasses.
Where are they? Are they in the bag?
Yeah.
I'm also like Jimmy Savile with these on though, so I'm kind of a bit afraid.
The hat probably doesn't help.
Why?
Didn't he wear like hats and stuff?
I don't know. What?
If you see this man, please alert the police.
Okay. Do I not look drippy?
Yeah, you look good.
I look cool, I think. I don't see it. That look cool, dude.
No, you look good, man. But that looks so good.
Yeah, I want to... Do you want to share one?
Shit, I...
Okay, I'm fine. I'll get my own.
Okay. I mean, I don't... You want to share?
Well, if we share, we can get more stuff.
Okay, I'm down to share.
That means we can try, like, two different things.
Yeah? I'm game.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know if there is a queue for that or not, or if this is just the queue for the steak and burgers.
Huh?
I don't know if this is the queue for that or for the steak and burgers.
I think this is the queue for the steak and burgers.
It's for a steak and burger?
Yeah.
Huh?
It's a collective.
Oh.
Yeah. So if you are going to order, you have to
queue. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Gotcha. What about for this?
Empty.
It looks like a happy gentleman.
Yeah, this is good. Oh, what do you want?
Beef burger wrap.
You want to get the beef burger wrap?
Or, actually, the chicken wrap.
The chicken?
Crispy chicken wrap.
Do they do a crispy chicken one? Oh yeah, they do crispy chicken. Mozzarella, red pepper, rucola? 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 Is that what it says?
Bro, that looks... Oh my god.
It looks so good.
I don't want to share anymore. I can smell it.
Oh, boom. That's... I don't want a bubble one.
Chicken fried, crispy, with the meal. Thank you so much.
You want to share?
No. I'm just not gonna get chips. Are you getting chips?
I mean, you get chips anyway.
No, you can either get a meal or by itself.
I mean, the chips are £3.50.
Yeah, I don't want chips.
Are you okay, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, can I get a crispy chicken wrap by itself? What do you want?
Ah, the same, please.
Two crispy chicken wraps, yes.
With the meal, the drink as well, right?
No, just chips.
Do you want a meal?
Huh?
Do you want it as a meal?
No, I'm good.
Alright.
That's massive.
It's so big.
Too crispy?
Yeah.
Not a cheese.
Oh my god, that.
This looks so good. Oh, look at these. Everything looks so good.
Dude, the smells I'm smelling right now are crazy. That's all I can say.
Bro, even these. Look at these. Oh, sorry.
That looks delicious.
Alright, even the veggie one looks good.
Good. Said what?
Okay, Mr. Spinach.
I can make some veggie for you.
Oh, no, I'll the crispy chicken, please.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, you will.
It's okay.
That's fine.
How many tubs of Nutella?
That looks really good.
Wow, that is ridiculous. I'm guessing that's pesto. Bro, you're drooling.
I was a little bit.
Bro, you're actually...
Bro, it looks good.
Oh, that would be too sickly for me. That's too much. That's like, that's type 2 in a wrap. Like,
type 2 in a wrap.
Dad, anybody wanted to order?
So much cheese. Look how much cheese. That looks so good. Bro, I'm gonna die.
You're not gonna die. Bro, that looks so good.
That for a tenner is so good. Why are you not telling me?
If you want some sauce inside, or maybe some spicy mayo, some mayo.
Spicy mayo for me, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, spicy mayo.
Wait, what's that?
This is what I want to cook for you.
Yeah.
I want that, yeah.
I'm going to put some chipotle.
Oh, okay. Chipotle.
Yeah. Some Valentina is my sister. So I'm joking, this is sauce.
Your sister, okay.
Yeah, no, it's this.
Yeah,
okay. Chicken,
oh my lord. That is worth a tenner.
That's worth tenner, in my opinion.
Each, oh yes. 3.5 each. Ooh. That's
so good.
Back to the American portion size.
Ah, well, don't.
What? Yes, it is, bro.
Oh, and then they draw it.
Yes.
Oh, bro.
Oh, don't worry, I got you on this.
Okay.
Do you want a drink?
I'm good.
I might get a water.
A water?
You don't want a water?
I'll have a water.
Two waters.
Thank you very much.
It is like a hawk.
Huh?
It is like a hawk.
Yeah, that's
I don't know what the hell this is in
this chat. That's so good.
What are they saying?
I just said it. Does it come with egg white? Okay.
Did you see it?
What? Yes, I saw.
Ask them if it comes with egg white.
You fit all together?
Oh, yeah.
Where are you guys from?
Luton and Carlisle.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Long way?
Yeah.
Long way, guys. That's everything ready for you.
Very far away.
Nice. Someday it'll set up from the city.
Oh, it's right here, sorry.
It's okay, no problem.
My brain is fried, I'll be honest. I'm so excited to eat your food.
Right.
Bro was just looking at the food, he was like...
I'm admiring.
So, babe, we have a time, my grandfather said.
Yeah, I think so.
Nice, pleasure.
Do you need to hold... I can hold one.
Got it?
I can hold one, yeah, chat with this.
Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure, guys, and we'll see you soon, yeah?
Yes, yeah, so yeah, you will. We're going back there.
Bro, that smells fine.
Now we've got to find somewhere to eat.
Yeah. I think there's like, we can sit like over there, can't we?
Let's find somewhere to sit.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Bro, chat. Whoa, what the hell?
Yeah,
that's
just
for me, man. Fucking
hell. Bloody, I'd eat that though.
I know you.
Okay. Okay.
I mean, we can sit on the steps.
Oh my god, they got rid of her! Lara Croft gone?
Wait, your girlfriend's gone?
They got rid of Lara Croft!
Sorry, I'm rude.
Bro.
There's a manga store over there. Oh. Maybe we should just sit with
someone. You want to sit with other people?
Yeah, just meet so many people and make friends.
We can just, like, sit on the stairs.
Is that weird?
Yeah, no.
Is it?
No, we can literally just sit down. Or do you want to, like, find a seat?
I want to find a seat. To be honest. Oh, it smells delicious.
It smells very herbal over here. Bro, this looks so good.
Okay, we can sit here if you want.
You sure?
Yeah, let's go down a bit. Why is just a chair there?
I don't know, you just want to sit on that one?
Easily. This one?
This one.
Oh yeah, sure, that works.
All right, how am I gonna... I'll let you sit down first.
Well, all right. Pull up my breeches.
Yeah.
So my crack ain't showing.
That looks... I don't even... Am I even going to eat all this? How am I going to place this down, by the way? Can you help me...
Yeah.
Do you want to set it up?
Yeah. Do you want to put it on here?
I don't know. Just wherever's good.
Can you fasten it to this? That. One sec, chat.
That's not my good. Can I see it?
My nose is kind of running a bit. Yeah. They can see us, I think. Let me pull up the preview on stream. Bro, I wanna tuck into this so bad. Chat. Lower. Like that? Let me see. Let me pull up.
How are you supposed to even... The ball doesn't even go into the chicken.
Get to reels, mate. I just... Bro, are you that bored? How are you bored? Chat, are you having a good time? Get your boyfriend closer. Okay. Right. Yeah. Can you address the boyfriend allegations? I'm sick of it.
We were going to wait until Valentine's Day.
No, no, no.
Bro.
Wait, you're eating them out? Bro. I wasn't ready yet.
That's fucking good. That Chipotle. Is it Chipotle sauce?
Yeah, man. Chipotle. Let me move over to you.
Okay,
let me try this. That looks delicioso.
Right.
Might I add. Is there tomato in that?
Just peppers.
Peppers, okay,
peppers,
thank
pesto,
God.
Cheese.
Tomatoes have ruined this. I hate tomatoes, man.
Okay.
Tell you what.
Tell you what. That's fucking bad.
Mate.
Big up the Italian padina.
Is that what it's called? Paidina?
I remember.
Bro, that is gorgeous.
That's really lovely,
that. That's gorgeous, that. Oh my God, you fucking slut. Sorry. Yeah. That's how good it is, though.
Sorry, I can't cook this for that
one. Oh my God.
This chicken.
The chicken's great. Yeah. Let me give something to Jack. Oh fuck, I'm trying to get these plastic forks up. Negative point for that. Here's chicken and cheese, chat. I'm eating it.
No tea, why that shit looks greasy as fuck.
Live a little.
Yeah.
How about live a little, mate? Like what? Bloody hell. I live a lot.
You live life to the fullest, bro.
Yeah, honestly. Someone said Ang and Opper.
What?
Ang and Opper. Also, he didn't even put any oil down. It's just, if there's any grease, it's from the cheese.
It's just the fat from the cheese.
Yeah. Why is cheese?
And I think the only thing that I've got has oil is pesto.
Listen. Why is cheese like viewed as healthy until it's cooked?
What?
You know what I mean?
No.
Not healthy, but like people don't view cheese as like unhealthy, and then but as soon as it's like melted or cooked, people say that's unhealthy.
No idea.
Do you see what I'm saying? In my mind, that's how I view it.
There's a mouse there. Do you see the mouse?
Where?
It's behind that little black thing. Look, there he goes.
Oh, a rat. Right by my food.
It's a mouse.
Okay, if it bites me, I'm going to be filing a lawsuit to the City of London.
Okay, for me, they won't do shit. There's loads of rats in London.
Exactly, and my lawyers.
They're called Chelsea fans.
Hey, I'll be, you know, my family's Chelsea supporters. I'll have you know. That is beautiful. That is so good. That's a straight chicken. Front.
No. Have you, like, how did you eat this?
How did I eat it? You just grab it with your fork and you. What?
I wouldn't be able to breathe if I took that bite.
Hmm?
That was too much, bro.
That was a small bite.
Small?
Yeah. Someone just said disgusting beast. I'm not buying that guy. I'm eating, man. Like, you try to eat this. Help, like, I have a fork. I don't even have a knife. What do you mean?
Rose said small bite and then it looked like the death of a star. A black hole formed and fucking vacuum opened up.
I'll show you a big bite. If you
want. go on. Whoa.
That's a big bite.
That's insane. Are you finished?
No.
Oh. No. That was like a Bebo bite. You didn't even stop to chew.
I did chew. So I tried to eat like Bebo.
No, because I don't want to have to do the Heimlich maneuver.
Hey, look, this is a Bebo bite right here. This right here is a Bebo bite. He'll go. What's he say? All right. Roast dinner. Get a bit off.
You know the rules. Yeah, pick up the takeaway. You chew too much. You have to chew like. Oh, you good? Are you good?
Oh my fucking god. How does he do that?
Bro is him.
Bloody hell. Whoa. Wait, how does the stream look? I'm gonna play it real quick. Oh, bloody hell! Oh, I feel sick, mate. Don't do that. That is dangerous. My chest hurts. How does he not feel like he's gonna like die when he does that?
Have you seen the one where he eats chicken and rice? And because he didn't swallow properly, he breathes out and some rice comes out his nose. Like a fucking, like, pieces of rice keep falling out of his nose.
No!
It's fucking horrific. You have to kind of eat this.
Oh, come on,
Mom. You have to kind of eat this whilst it's hot because the cheese starts to fucking stick to everything.
Oh. Chat. They're coming to save me. They're coming already, man.
I felt the vibration of your birth, though. Like, oh, fuck it
up. Right, can we not make jokes like that? That's a bit far, isn't it?
Right.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Where else did you want to visit? Oh, it's Chinese New Year. I want to go to Chinatown.
Yeah, we need to go to Chinatown.
I want to go to Chinatown and go to a Chinese bakery.
The Chinese bakery's going to
go. Oh, bro, it's so good.
I can't wait. Like, we.
I don't think I can eat this, man. I got half left.
Bro, I ate more than you.
I don't eat much. Listen. Listen, man. Oh, bro, I don't know how to say this. Bro, do you know, whatever. I don't like this chat.
This chat needs to reform. Seriously, stop calling me skinny, handsome, beautiful.
Yay, guys.
I want you to start lying to me. Lie to my face. I want my chat to be like when they see like an overweight woman and the women are like, you look beautiful. That's how I want my chat to act to me. I want them to just lie to my face.
Are you saying that overweight women aren't beautiful?
No, but you know, maybe I should take that back. I didn't mean that. I meant... So basically, that was a character. That was Boyle. Never mind, that was odd.
Yeah, I can't. I'm done. That's the heat of me, though.
Can you eat the rest?
This water's good, though.
It's just water.
Yeah, but I, like, it's better
it
to have water.
Eat, like, I want to eat the chicken.
I
here,
hate
but...
the fact that you don't have a water filter at your house.
And? I just drink it out of the tap, mate.
Yeah, nah.
That's how you get strong.
Fuck that. There's lead in that.
And?
Are you actually finishing it?
I'm eating the chicken. I don't know
what I ate the chicken and then.
Yeah, I can't eat all this cheese.
That was like...
That was really good. That's worth kind of the grill.
I would say 8 quid's a good price for that. £8.50, yeah.
We're in like central London, bro. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. It's worth it for a dinner.
Go back up north, mate. That's £6.
Yeah.
£6, that.
That's about £6, mate.
Go to my local, £1.70 for a pint. Love it.
Do you know what?
Get £2 for a Guinness.
Bro, I want to go in there.
You want to go in there?
In the manga store.
Yeah.
They sell some cool stuff in there.
Yeah, I might see if they've got any De Grey, man. And then pick up a couple of books.
They sell Gundam in there.
I still haven't built my Gundam. I need to fucking build it.
I kind of want to do one.
You want to build one on stream? We can build one together.
I have one at home.
Yeah?
So if we get another one...
We'll build one on stream.
We'll do both.
Yeah, I'm down.
Should I get a Gundam?
I feel like there's food all over my room.
Oh my god. Bro, I just looked at myself in the camera, I look gross.
How do I look?
You look great, like always. You look tiny.
Because I am.
Yeah. Bro, I follow like Trafalgar Law, man. I look like eat D food, like, man.
Eat D food. You like make friends with Luffy in like the first arc, you're that way.
I'm not Laboo, bro.
Are we going to hold hands off stream?
Seriously, my mods need to stop with this, okay?
Have I caught up on the Grey Man? I haven't. I need to look.
What's the Grey Man?
Or, like, it's...
I need a sec for this food to settle, mate. Do you want to go chat that in the bin, though?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Oh, thank you.
And you can have a one-to-one with your chat.
Chat, what do you think of the stream so far? Are we having a good time? Are we having fun? Bruh. Better out than in. Go to CyberDog. They literally have security out front. I feel like they're not going to let us in. We can try, but they're going to say no. I just know they are. Bro, they got like some crazy stuff in there. They got some crazy stuff in there, man. It would be fun, though. It would be fun. I want to try and go to CyberDog, but I feel like they're not going to let us in. They have security.
They do have security on them. I think they checked the backpacks and that, and if he sees that...
Yeah, he's going to think it's a bomb,
bro. Bro, it's shady
as... My backpack looks like a bomb.
It's... Yeah.
It's not good.
We're kind of like matching, aren't we?
We are kind of matching. Black pants.
It's a shame about the shoes.
Yeah. Oh, you got white on yours. Yeah. You are matching it, though.
We're going to go to the gacha machine. Yeah, we're going to do the gachapon. We'll do the Bandai gachapon.
Should we go to the manga store first?
Yeah.
Try CyberDog. Ain't going to happen, but we'll try it.
then we'll go to the Gachapon, and then we'll go to Chinatown.
Kai got that influencer girl Northeast. Are they supposed to say right?
Yeah.
I don't have any other next jacket.
Bro, we should get PSP to come out. PSP live in London.
Does he? He'll be resting, he just did a 25-hour stream.
Oh, and? Oh, did he raid me? I see a lot of PSP subs in chat. I don't know if he did. No, okay. I can't see alerts. So thanks for all the subs and stuff today. I can't see them, but
all
I appreciate
all the subs,
it.
Follows. Thank you, boy.
Rye seems like... Rye actually seems like such a nice guy.
I don't know if I feel like it's a backhanded compliment. Like, am I not supposed to be a nice guy?
No, I think they're just used to cunts. And now they're like, right. You know, they're saying you're giving off a nice vibe. See, I used to beat you 4 years ago.
What changed?
Listen.
What changed? You became a streamer.
I became a streamer, listen.
You became a cunt.
Listen. No, listen. Okay, I was what you call hot to iron, okay? And the hammer that keeps coming down on me every single day molded me into the person I am today. And that is my chat room, okay? They turned me bitter. I'm blaming them. They turned me bitter, bro.
Old Zoil aware. Demi says we're cute together.
Demi, I wish you were here.
That'd be so fun.
Bro, 3 years ago, before COVID, I think even, yeah, 3 years before COVID, TwitchCon Amsterdam was supposed to happen. Demi was going to go to TwitchCon Amsterdam.
Really?
And we were going to meet for the first time.
Damn.
And I was going to teach her how to ride a bike.
I mean, you can always fly to the Philippines. Is it Philippines? No.
No, I don't think so.
Why not? You say you want to go to Japan, just make a pit stop.
Well, I want to go to Japan with Demi.
That'll be safe.
Yeah, I want to go to Japan with Demi.
Demi, let's play Tekken again.
Oh, it'll be fun. Zoil on a bike. You've seen me on a bike for like 10 times now. I don't understand why that's so funny. Bro, what's that emote in chat? Radon.
Is that for Japan?
Yeah. Radon. I think there's an emote called Radon. I don't know if you can see it.
Is that from the XQC stream?
Yes. Why is Zoil trying to take a telly from me? I'm done. Can we go? We can go now. We can fucking go. You want to put the bag on?
God, my knees aren't getting any younger, bro.
I feel that. They're carrying around a blob on top of them, bro. Like,
Mr. Blobby.
My knees are dead. Can I get rid of that? I should get rid of the
can
label.
Can you undo that for me?
I'll get rid of this.
Bro, that was the drip.
No, it weren't. It
that
ruined
was
it. It ruined it.
How dare?
Just pull it off.
Pull it off, yeah.
Rip it off. Scratch it. Pull it off. Can you point it away while I get off? I don't know if my butt is going to serve.
Yeah, sure thing, man.
No.
I'm kidding. I miss Lara, bro. You good?
Yeah, we are.
Alright.
They were laughing at me.
They weren't laughing at you.
Yeah, they were.
They weren't laughing at you.
Yes, they were, right?
No, they weren't.
They looked at me. Then they looked away awkwardly and laughed. I watched them.
Kids are mean these days, okay?
They don't know what rank I am in Fortnite anyway, so...
Are you even ranked in Fortnite?
You don't even know what rank I am in Fortnite.
I don't think you even know what rank you are.
Yeah, I haven't played it.
Watch out.
Bro, that Jinbei back there? Or that Goku?
We'll look through them all. Oh, well, probably not them ones.
Oh my god. I'll buy you something in here.
In here?
Yeah.
Bro, I'll probably just get a DeGray Man manga. Because I'm collecting.
Look at Sunny.
Yeah, but
Kate is really good. That definitely looks kind of sick.
Up tall? Yeah. That is kind of sad.
20 years.
Yeah. Dude, I like Lucci because Man Beast 4 looks so dumb.
True.
It's so stupid. It's like a cougar mask. What do you mean, a leopard, right?
Oh, we could do Pokemon packs.
We could
do Pokemon packs.
But I don't know which one's good. We could try One Piece packs.
True! I'm down to do One Piece.
I heard they're actually, like, they can sell for quite a bit.
Yeah, so Jimmy bought One Piece Collection 4 for about 300 each, and I think they're up to about $2,500 for the box.
For a box?
For a box.
How many did he buy?
He bought six.
Six boxes for £300?
Well, see, like 300 each, so that's 1,800. So,
they're up by like 15%.
Yeah, 15k. He's got like 15k on boxes.
Oh my god. Is he gonna open them?
No. I don't know. He might. He might.
What the hell? Yeah, this angle ain't flattering.
Yeah.
Just gonna be honest. I look like a monster.
Bro, you might get pictures asking if you're Kuma.
Oh, yeah, true.
Should get you in cosplay, bro.
He wears glasses, doesn't he? No, yeah, he does.
He does wear... Does he?
Yeah, he does. I don't. Oh! Look at that.
Oh, wait. You can get the hat?
Yeah. This is cool. Little shot. Yeah, look down here. The Gunpla. Bro, Gunpla stream would be sick.
I'm down to do a Luffy hat.
I don't want that.
You don't want a Luffy hat?
Nah.
Why?
It's a bit childish.
You could be Bounce Man, Gear 4. I'm sorry.
It's a bit childish, isn't it?
Yeah. Do we need these?
Yeah, I do. But no, I'll order them online.
Oh, okay.
It'll be cheaper. I think I have some of the stuff already.
When I was in Japan, the range of, like, Gundam was ridiculous.
Oh my god. That is sick.
It's £310.
I know, I see the price. It's a lot, but that's sick. That is so cool. We have to carry this around, remember, so we're gonna get a huge one.
No, you'd get a little one.
I'd take like a 60 quid one max.
Which one? 60 quid one?
That's the OG right there, the £100 one.
Yeah.
Everyone knows that one. That's the one they have in Japan, right?
That's the one that moves in Japan, yeah.
What are these?
Do they have unicorn?
What are these guys?
I have no idea. They're probably like the riders? I don't know what they call them.
How do they look? Oh, it's just. Okay. It's a low bit right down here.
Oh, is it? Alright, that's me.
It's like low light. It's cool. Do you want any
of them? I'll do like a small one.
Alright.
But I don't know which one to.
Do this one.
That one?
It's so sick.
That's £100.
That's so cool though.
I thought you said £60 max.
Yeah. Do like...
I'll do this one. That's kind. That's sick.
What about that one?
Yeah.
Alright, pick it.
Well, my hands are full, man.
This one? This one, yeah. The £18 one?
The Demi Trainer?
Yeah, check it, this one. It's gonna be fun.
Either that one or this one. Which one would you choose?
Which one? Oh, yeah, I'll get that one.
You want this one?
Yeah, that one's cooler. Nice. This one's way cooler.
Why did you caress it?
It might have hurt, I don't know.
All right.
Oh, we're going, Mary. I already have one of these.
Do people still play the Gundam online game? Like, it was like an Overwatch?
The Overwatch one?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
It was actually pretty fun. I enjoyed it.
It was alright. Broke it. Oh, let me check it in pieces. Oh yeah, it comes like that. Bro, what? I can't break a gun.
I mean, you can. Be honest.
Shut up. Be honest, can I?
Probably.
Dude, look at the Batmobile though.
I don't know if you do build... Oh, it's a scale model kit.
Oh, God.
Wait, the Fafnir? Mark Knight at the top there.
Yeah, I know, I saw that. I thought that was from Eva for a second. I don't think it is.
I don't know what it's from.
Look at that.
blink on horseback.
Is it playing?
Hmm?
Is the stream playing?
Yeah.
Go on. Do it, do the voice.
I'm Izuku Midoriya. Kacha.
So is this all we're getting? Didn't you want to get manga?
Yeah, it'll be over here. Oh, right here. Hold that. I don't think that's the latest one, though. Unfortunately.
The Grey Man.
The Grey Man. Banger. It's the first anime.
This is so weird.
Seven Deadly Frames?
Yeah, that guy, like, dates like a child.
Wait, what?
That guy, like, is in love with a child that's dead.
Excuse me?
Yes.
Do you know what else is good? I need to look at Kaiju number 8. I haven't got the new one of that yet.
Oh. Well, not Kami-sama Ki.
Hmm?
Kami-sama Ki.
I've never. What is that?
Look at
it. Oh, you want me to pick up
Kami-sama Ki, volume 24?
I'm good, bro. Oh, why don't we get you one of these?
I'm good. I really don't want to read MHA.
You don't want to read it?
No. I'm not a huge fan of it.
I've got a few of them.
Anti-hero Deku shit's kind of cool, but other than that...
Yeah, really, that's the only good arc, in my opinion, right
that's
now.
Cool.
Ooh.
That is cool.
Watercolor. Yeah.
The arc of... also underrated, bro. That's an underrated one.
Box sets, complete box sets.
New World Boxer?
Yeah.
Wait, what chapter is this up to?
Hmm?
Volume 90.
Yeah.
Damn. £145. So you get what, anything they have what you want?
Nah. I've already... It's up to like 28 off 30, the Grey Man. They've only got 20.
Okay. Anime sucks. Season 1's okay. The rest of it's terrible. The manga is so good though.
You don't want any, do you? You don't collect, but like...
I don't really. If I do read it, I read it on my
iPad. There's so many JoJo's. I think that's it. Apparently Gantz is good, but I've never read it.
We're nerding out.
Huh?
We're nerding out. Too nerdy.
Too nerdy? My bad.
Want to start reading Berserk?
I've already read it.
Sure.
I'm up to date.
Oh, shit. Up to date. Yeah, but they ain't finishing, bro.
Oh, no, the guy's successing it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, now.
Alright, goodbye.
Just this?
Yeah.
Wait, do you want to get some...
Oh, yeah, we could... That's 125.
For how many?
You get 12 cards per pack.
24 packs.
It is 264 or something like that.
Is that worth?
Maybe. We might pack something cool.
Let's go to the Bandai store. They'll sell it there as well.
We'll see.
Yeah, we'll just go to this.
Those are sick. Some random. Yeah, probably. Wow.
10p? Yeah, that's fine.
These boxes are sick. That's so expensive.
Yes, please.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your day. Boy.
Boy. Why are you like this? Why are you like this?
Where are we going, bro? It's tickling my nose.
Are we going to the Bandai, or what are we doing? You want to chill out for
dark. I hate how the UK gets dark soon. Plane! Rovan! Should we pretend we're lining up for another one?
Bro, there's the burger. Bro, that's insane.
It's crazy, yeah?
Oh, is it starting to rain?
A little bit, I think. Backpack should be fine. Should we try Sabadon?
We can see.
Let's try.
You got your speech skill up from before, so it should be good. you can get us in, right?
Yeah. Follow me.
Yeah? Oh, wait, our camera's in. Holy. This is sick. What's the stream like in here? I'm so sorry, guys.
They just want to take a picture because I'm big. they took a picture of the zoo exhibit, like.
Chat, can you stop complaining, please? You're making me really freaking mad.
You in charge.
Can we just calm down for 5 seconds? Come on. Let's just all take a breathe, a breath in and out.
Will you make the choices no one else can?
In.
Promise me you'll do right by the crew.
Out.
Whatever it is.
We all feeling calm now? We all feeling good?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that, shall
good.
We?
Boys, I used to, I once downloaded a sex mod for The Sims, and I built me and my crushes, and then I'd fuck them in The Sims, dude. Alright, okay, boys, that way, I don't know why I said that.
It seems to be a glitch going on with my camera, what the f- My PC's being hacked or something.
Bro, if you did not pick it, you feel me? I got the keys on that for me, you feel me?
I'll Google it just for you, buddy. How old is Velma?
Yes,
Damn, she's still going. Does he ever get tired? Good?
Yeah, we were good. Shout out F standard, we're gonna leave. Cool shot though.
It feels so weird coming out to daylight.
Is it raining?
I have no idea. It probably will though, look at that.
It's gonna rain.
Miserable, bro. I can't believe they pulled you out of it because you're big.
Can I take a selfie? You're so huge. That's what he said to me. You're so huge, let's take a selfie.
Bro couldn't believe his eyes when he saw you.
Oh, that's a banger. She reminds me of white chicks instantly, bro.
Are we going to Gachapon or Moomin?
Should we go to Moomin shop?
Yeah, I'm not for Moomin.
Moomin!
Oh, he lights up this time.
So what is with Moomin? Like,
what do you mean? It's just a character, isn't it?
I think
it's just like a character, isn't it?
It's like a finish thing, right?
Are we good in here? I got a keychain thing. Where is it? There.
Oh, your little Moomin.
My little Moomin.
It's cute. I'm gonna take these glasses off. Oh my god. Things aren't pink. Yeah, let's go next door.
You wanna go to Bandai?
Yeah.
Bro is staring. Jesus. Bro. Bro, he was staring, I could say.
Who?
There's a guy that kept looking back at you.
For what?
I don't know.
Excuse me, I'm a human being.
Manga, maze, and metal music. Oh, gambling time. Get the tweaks ready.
Things. Shark! Oh. Why'd you print me off?
I'm not farming anything. I'm not doing anything. It writes itself. Oh.
No, I'm not doing those are scams.
Those aren't scams.
You have to get five different pieces to build one.
Is that what?
Yes.
That's crazy.
I'm not doing that again.
Oh, this is sick. They've got, yeah, they've, because it was, last time it was like animals. Tokyo Revengers.
They've got the Admirals, bro.
Yeah, they got the actual crew here, Admirals. What are they called? The Rebellion, whatever, the Army?
Yeah, Rebel Army. The Revolutionary Army.
That's kind of sick. I'll probably do that one.
I want to do some.
You ready?
How much does one cost? This costs 3 tokens.
3 tokens and it's one... Is that a pound per token?
Yeah. I'm going to get us some tokens.
Wait. No. What does that say?
I'm going to get us some tokens, okay?
Okay. I'll stay here. I'll look at the...
Yeah, how many tokens do you want?
I'll just have 3. Well, I don't know how much we're gambling. Wait, Kamen Rider? Kamen Rider's sick.
For the coins.
The chibi Attack on Titan is cute, yeah. I think I'm gonna roll on that one or the other one. You good? How many did you get?
It cost £10 for 5.
£10 for 5? Okay,
15.
Okay. You're getting 15 tokens.
It's a magic number. It's not Coroni. My Melody. Cinema Roll.
Alright, what do you think of the fit?
What fit?
Your fit.
Oh, it go hard.
It goes crazy.
So cool. Oh, alright, what do you really want to start?
What do you want to start first?
I kind of want to look at One Piece.
The Kamen Rider one is kind of cool.
Kamen Rider?
Kamen Rider.
Oh, that is kind of sick. You get a whole one?
I think so. I don't know.
Black Sun or Black?
I think you roll for the One Piece one first, see what you get.
I wanna roll one of each.
Okay.
But that's half my tokens gone. Oh, look, Laboon.
It's Laboon.
Laboon, dude, there's only One Piece one.
Lapern.
Look, they got One Piece ones out here too. I hate this character so much.
Yeah, he's annoying crybaby.
Momonosuke actually sucks, man.
Terrible character. Terribly written.
Terribly written. I want to see if I can get Kizaru.
Okay, go for it.
I love Kizaru.
Do you remember how we had to do it last time?
Yeah. Put three tokens in.
Turn left, and then
to the right.
Yeah.
Oh!
Who did you get? Oh, wait, should we open them later all together at once?
Should we?
Chat, should we, like, collect them all and then open them all at once, or should we open them as we go?
Oh, look at my chart. Bro, you gotta see what you get. You gotta see if I can get gold.
You can get gold?
Yeah, like this is legendary.
Oh.
I don't know, I'm making it up.
Open later, all at once, later, all at once. It's very mixed right now. Later, all at once, open at the same time.
Yeah, all at once, I'm saying later. Yeah. That's the same thing. All at once and later is the same thing.
I thought they meant like open now, like. Oh no, I'm kidding. I'm dumb.
Yeah, okay, so we'll open it all at once. Okay, so I'm gonna put this in, here.
Alright, let me grab me some tokens. Okay.
That's gonna cost you.
I make your food.
There you go.
Thanks, buddy.
Three tokens. What even is that? No, you're not spending on the tack on shitter. No, take the tokens out.
Rumbling.
Bro, it's
rumbling.
Terrible. It's terrible. Bro, spending on mid is crazy. You got scammed, good. You actually scammed, deserved.
I actually did get scammed.
Deserved, bro.
I actually got scammed. That's crazy.
Is it working?
I've
refunded it.
Okay. Now, it doesn't work on what you said. I like your hat, by the way, man.
Thank you.
Okay, so there you go. Sporty star. I believed in you. I knew you had within you to achieve this, man.
Thank you very much.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Carlisle.
Carlisle, where are you from?
Luton.
How tall are you, man? I know you must get over time, man, but...
I'm 6'9".
6'9", I'm 6'2".
I'm 5'10". Sorry.
So, I meet people who are taller than me once or twice a month. When you meet someone who's taller than you, how weird is that?
It's weird. You lock eyes and then you're like, whoa, what? It's kind of weird.
It's because we're not used to like, okay, we're not used to being a tall person.
Yeah.
Right? You're used to being like, okay, you look down, but when you see someone who's taller than you,
you're looking up for the one.
When you're already a tall person, you meet someone taller than you, it's.
Yeah.
You're using muscles you don't use.
Yeah, it's really weird.
I don't think I've ever met anyone taller than me. I've always met people like the same height,
yeah.
I mean, because the mountain was the same height as you.
Yeah.
Oh, I like him. He's a good actor. Have you guys been upstairs yet?
We're going to do after here. We're getting all our gachas
upstairs
first.
Upstairs is where all the real magic happens. They've got One Piece. If you like One Piece, they
I
got...
love One Piece.
Oh, you're going to... Okay. Your wallet's not going to love you upstairs.
Oh, no.
No, yes.
Wait, really?
We're going to...
Can I have a discount?
I wish. We don't even get a discount.
No way. Really?
Welcome to a depressing world of capitalism and consumerism, my friend. We haven't got one yet.
Yeah.
Well, I hope you get that.
Yeah.
I hope you do. What's your favourite one?
I mean, for me, I don't really watch much anime, but I like Smash Bros. So Kirby and Godzilla's down there.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, man.
Well, look over there.
So, once we get our discount, we're going to be buying lots of One Piece cards.
Yeah.
I always say this. I'm calling in the universe now. If you buy a few packs of cards, your second one is going to have a really good rare card in it. And your third one's going to have a really good rare card.
My third one? Yeah. You think third time's charm?
We'll
get some cards.
That's what I'm predicting. I'm usually buying these things. You guys enjoy yourself.
Thank you very much, mate.
Thank you. Right, we're gambling. He's a
W salesman.
He knows what he's doing. All right. What's next?
Did you want to do more One Piece ones? Which ones did you do? You did this one?
I did Admirals.
Do you want to do this one? You like everyone there. Why haven't they got Zoro in there, bro?
Yeah, where is Zoro? Where's Zoro?
Ain't no way.
They haven't got Zoro in?
That's crazy.
I kind of fuck with Sanji more. That's a kind of a, like... That's a kind of a, you know... A not popular take, but Sanji... I prefer Sanji over Zoro.
They say get the chopper one. Is there a chopper one?
Chopper's in that one with Jinbei. And Katakuri's in
there. Okay, that's actually kind of a sick lineup.
Yeah, I should go for this one. I actually like all these characters.
I'll put mine in there as well.
Fuck pudding, bro. Woo! All right, straight in. I'm not looking.
Straight in.
No looking.
All right, what else?
Bro, Carrot is kind of bad. Sorry. Where are we
Excuse
going?
Me?
What's next?
How many tokens you got left?
1, 2, 3, 4, 6. I got two
more. Two more.
There is some that are worth two.
That is true.
Sylvanian families.
I don't know if they have any Sylvanian families. We can look.
I like Sylvanian family. I really like Sylvanian family.
I don't know. Kirby. Sorry, guys. Oh, sorry. I don't think they have any Sylvanian families.
No.
They have Hunter. They have Hunter, Dragon Ball. What's in the Hunter Home one? Oh, that's actually kind of a good lineup. The Hunter one's got a good lineup.
Huh?
The Hunter one's got a good lineup.
What's it called?
There's two. There's two different ones.
I don't want to do a keychain.
Oh, is it keychain?
Yeah. I don't want to do it. Yeah. Oh, they got all the gang.
Ah.
Kurapika, bro.
Kurapika
versus the what's his name? One of the spiders. The guy that drinks the beer.
I know who you've talked about. The guy that had like brute strength.
Yeah.
And he like fucked him up.
That's one of the best fights, bro. In that whole series. Oh my god. Uvo Jean.
That's it.
That fight is pain.
Kurapika stands on business.
He does, bro.
Is like...
He don't fuck about.
Yeah, he's just like... Yeah.
Alright, we've got three more. I'll let you get something. Get yourself something nice. Oops.
There's a Neo one. But it's keychain. Oh, keychain. You didn't do that one, did you?
No, but I've done that one before.
Ah, okay. Oh, sorry. You know what? Shall we go for the Kamen one? Should we go Kamen Rider?
Have you played it before?
Never.
It's so fun. Minecraft Dungeons is actually a good game, I don't know.
Contains one figure per capsule. Let's go this one. Bro, this is so...
Common Rider?
Yeah.
Thank you. Upstairs?
Rolling.
Bro.
What?
Someone just sent me a gif of Drake swinging his thing around. Bro, don't dislike my stream. I mean, to look at my phone, you can send me Drake schlonging his meat.
Okay, but it was kind of schlonging.
Bro.
Bro, I'm doing cinematic.
Oh my god, look at the Digimon!
Oh, did they have Tekken 8 here? Do you want to...
Look at the Digimon!
Digimon!
That's sick!
That's reincarnated as a slime, isn't it? Oh, here's the One Piece. Sick. These are the One Piece cards.
Digimon was one of those shows
that
was so
good, bro. Yo, Kazuya and Jin? That's kind of crazy. I'm down to play Run Some Tekken with you, bro.
Why do they look so white? Are they that pale?
I think it's just the X-Men.
They look so pale.
They kind of just gave up on his, like, trousers, didn't they?
Yeah.
Oh, this guy's playing King. He's not an honest player. It's King versus Brian, ain't no way.
Kazuya is my...
What do you want to read?
He's my smash name.
Wait, that was a kind of cool.
Dojo. What does that have to do with...
I don't know. What is that?
Sasia. Kazuya Sus.
Oh, I should have rolled for Chopper.
Thank you.
Alright.
Why Chopper?
Are you doing a stupid
We'll see if the Tekken's free later. I'll run it.
Whoop my ass. Oh my god. That's one of the craziest figures I've ever seen.
That's £780.
That's worth it.
That's cool.
I would never buy
that
it.
One's better. This one's better. Tall? This is so much better. This is clearly better.
No, that's cool, but this figure is sick. I like Yamato, but that's such a cool figure. I would never buy this. Don't get me wrong. I would never buy that. That's one of the coolest figures I've ever seen. That is crazy. That would be in a jar.
Excuse me?
Bro, what should we get?
Did you want to get cards?
I can't want to get a figure. They got Robin. They got my mummy.
Sorry,
I'm sorry. I'll behave. Bro, Robin's so cool though. They never have, like, big figures of her.
What do you mean by big figures?
Like, nice figures of her. Always an army, bro. Like, you can't get it. Like, I've had enough of an army. I got an army figure, it's pretty cool. So, did you see it?
What?
It's pretty cool. Like, an army one.
Bro, this backpack is, like,
be careful.
Not very friendly to me.
Should I buy this?
Right now?
Yeah. Do I buy it, chat? That'd be such a dumb
100 subs, I would buy it.
I'll buy it for 100 subs.
That's fair.
Or we could do gambling.
All the One Piece cards?
Do we do, no, Ichiban Kuji.
What's that?
You want to play it?
What do you do?
Ichiban Kuji is like what banners?
We have
Hunter
Hunter. That time I was reincarnated as a slime.
Well, what's the final price for slime?
It is this.
Oh, okay.
And how many six away?
There's only six left on that.
Yeah. I was expecting it to be brought out today, so.
Oh, okay.
We have Naruto. That's also a new one we started.
Okay.
We have JoJo, which is quite near the end. So there's pretty good odds of getting a figure because we have. See, four coasters left, three of these clear files left.
Yeah, so the way this works, right, is if you buy all the tickets, you get the last one, which is a figure, right, yes. Which is this guy.
Yes.
Or these are the only ones that are left, so there's a good chance of getting this
exactly,
one, this one,
exactly.
Or any of these.
So it's pretty good at the moment.
Yeah, so that's the way that works.
And we have a One Piece one as well, but all the top prizes are gone for it.
All the top prizes are gone?
Yeah.
What's the fight? Is it Bellemere? With... That's such a cool figure there.
It's a bit far from it.
Yeah, it's quite far. How much is a ticket?
£14.
£14 a ticket.
Get them all, oh, win.
Bro. Jesus. That one's sick. The JoJo one's cool. Should I do one? All the top ones are gone for one piece?
Yeah.
There's none left.
I'll show you.
So sorry.
So we've got these. Kind of like a power collection. We have this clear
bomb
sticker set and rubber stand.
Can I just have this anywhere without my JK? I might do a couple of JoJo. I'm not even a huge JoJo fan, but that looks like good odds.
Go for it, man.
That's gonna get bought out today. What? How close was the slime one to being done?
Six.
Six away.
Four towels and two acrylic charms. So it's not the best price.
No.
Yeah, yeah, because... Can I see the last one? Do you have it out?
It's on the... It's been the display.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
So which one?
Okay, so that's the last one you get from. He's sick. Oh, but they're all gone. No, you can still get... what's his name? The pink hair guy. Oh, dude.
Do it. Scam.
Who is this again? This isn't Kira. This is Kira, right? That's Kira, right?
So we're not allowed to film the cabinets.
You're not allowed to film?
Yeah, yeah, because it counts as gambling.
Oh,
oh
really?
Sorry, hey.
Oh, okay.
Everything else is fine. Though.
Okay, sorry.
Oh, apologies.
Yeah, yeah, no, yeah.
Well. Fun, please.
Should we do it?
Yeah, go for it, man.
I'm gonna do it.
How many tickets would you like?
Can I get 3 tickets for the JoJo? No, 3 tickets.
Is that like, so do you win then or not?
£42.
Yeah, so like £42 and I have a good chance of getting these guys or any of these.
Okay.
Is that
so,
a card?
Huh?
Card?
Yeah, card, please.
You wouldn't see me paying £42 for that. What?
You wanna give it a go?
Yeah, go for it, man.
This is my last expense today.
The last? What about the One Piece cards? Bro.
Bro. Bro, bro, bro. Thank you.
How do you know if you've won?
Well, we're about to figure it out.
So it shows you on what you pick up.
Can you pick one for me?
Are you
I have the worst luck, so I don't think that's a good idea.
Yeah, but then the other 3 will be really lucky.
Other 2?
Yeah. Oh, sorry, you only got 3, right?
You got 3, yeah.
Yeah, so keep it confident. I don't care if you like
that.
You go for that one? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to go for this one. This one. And this one. These are my 3.
Okay.
Oh my god. Alright, so I'm looking for D. No, E and F.
E and F, right.
Okay.
Okay.
How do you know? Oh, you
just about to show.
Oh. So you need what?
H. Okay.
H. Was that the one I picked?
I think so.
Yeah, I think so too.
H.
H.
That's fine.
So that is a rubber coaster.
Oh, that's so cool. I love that. Surely I would get 2 more rubber coasters. Let's see.
That's crazy.
They
were
the
truth.
Oh,
H.
Oh. No.
No, it's fine. No, it's fine. I actually need even more coasters, actually, so it's quite fine. Come on.
Go on.
Go on. Jay!
Jay, that is a towel.
Okay.
Yay!
No, that's fine.
Always gamble,
kids. Can I get 3 more tickets?
You will win. You will
I
win.
I want 3 more tickets.
No, you can't. You can't.
Yes, I can.
You can't. Stop.
Why can't I?
I know.
I mean, okay. What are the chances?
So now,
you like bag?
3 of these are gone. Yeah, yes, please.
Sure. Right, okay, so I have these and then we can come back.
Oh, okay, fantastic. Thank you so,
so
much.
So you want to spend...
Bro, big mom looking, but sick. She's looking
so... You're going to get 3 more?
Yes.
You're going to spend £84.
Why are we doing math? Sorry, what? Oh, I get to choose. Yeah. Could you watch my stuff?
Yeah. Okay.
Sorry. Oh, camera too. All
right. No, we'll just do that there quickly. Oh, wait.
So, the coasters you can't choose. The random chance which one you get.
Oh, okay.
Would you like to pick any specific one, or should I just grab
them? Yeah, you can grab
them. Smiley look.
And for the towel, I'll take the cars one.
There's only two sides left.
Yeah, I'll take the left one. Oh, that middle one isn't one?
No,
oh, okay.
These are the same, these are the same.
Okay, I'll take that one.
This one and I guess the other one?
Yeah.
Oh, well, yeah.
It's just two, three.
Two,
yeah, thank you.
Sure. There you go.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bro, I was getting fucking stared at by an employee. By an employee.
By the phone police?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's why I was like facing it away. I had to like stand on the opposite side.
You're gonna stick these on, and then
okay.
You can go again.
Look, I feel like I'm gonna get the figure. I know I'm gonna get it. And if I give up now, I'm just giving someone else higher odds.
Yeah, me. I'll get it.
There's an last one, too.
No, I'll get one.
Oh, yeah, but how many do I have to buy to get the last one?
I'll stick these on, and then we can...
Oh, this is...
Buy it all, you will win.
I will win, bro.
9. That's under 10. Usually it gets bought out about 10.
It gets bought out at 10?
Yeah, usually. It depends.
That's £140.
Yeah. Some people are worth it, especially if there's three figures you're getting. I'm just saying.
Oh, you're just encouraging me. Yeah. Okay.
That's usually how it is.
Alright. You're eyeing this up. You want to buy it?
Possibly.
Yeah, possibly. No. Okay. All
right. He works here though, so.
Oh, really?
Does he get a discount?
No.
Oh.
I'll take her. She's right, you know. Maybe I should just buy it.
How much is that?
134? No, 130s.
You good at math?
Something, I don't know. 130 something.
How many tickets are left?
9.
90, 36, 126.
126.
Yeah, that's 9. You can keep them online for one or two and then
go back. No,
but
I'm
buying them.
You're going to buy them all?
Yeah.
Go for it, man.
I'll buy three more.
Okay.
You're going to do it intervals?
Yeah, can I do it in intervals? Okay.
Yeah, you can.
Okay, I'll do it
in
intervals.
You just have to hope someone's not behind you who's then going to buy the rest of them out.
Oh, okay.
So, I'm sorry, five.
If you don't, I'll get two, and then
okay.
Roughly.
There's £42.
Okay.
Oh, Michaela's here. Hi, Michaela.
Oh, God. Michaela like JoJo? She probably doesn't. I'm not addicted, it's what? Thank you very much.
If you are addicted, we can give you a gambling flyer.
Do you actually have to give them out? That's crazy.
No, I'm actually going to find a flyer. Three more. Thank you so much. Let's keep it fun.
Stay in control. Let's keep it fun, stay in control. Don't just keep tapping your card, bro.
Bro, I'm telling you, this one's going to be... It's going to hit. It's going to be E.
I should get my wallet out just in case you don't hit.
J again.
J, that is another towel.
Oh, sick.
Did you hit? F. Oh,
yeah,
you got the
we got F. Where are we at F? We hit it, bro.
Nice.
Woo! Okay. All right, now we need to hit E.
If you hit E as well, I...
That is a clear poster, and so we got the bigger.
Bro,
I'll give you a bigger bag.
I could just buy it out. I could get this and this.
Which one?
I get this. It's the last figure. Should I just buy it out? Chat, what do we think? Should I just buy it out?
You don't have to come in on
Thursday.
Huh?
No. Do it. So you get three figures for 170. That's actually not bad. I think you should.
I'm doing it. I'm buying it.
You're buying it all?
Let's get these first.
Yeah. Oh. You have to get them first. You have to go grab your thing, and I can't go there.
Okay.
I have to... I'm sorry, guys.
All the employees are staring at me.
Hi, man. Just if you're recording, be wary that we don't allow any recording.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to...
You've been told already.
Yeah, I'm trying to, like, keep it away from...
I got you, I got you. Yeah, cheers.
It's all good. Guys. Do, 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 do. Be honest, should I just record? Yo, are you doing it?
You're buying it, but I'll use my card.
Why am I buying it?
So I had my two turns.
Okay. What do you mean?
Yeah, so I had my two turns.
You're only allowed two turns?
Yeah, but you're gonna buy the rest.
The rest?
Yes.
How much is the rest?
Buy them up, bro. There's like seven left.
There's seven?
Yeah.
I can probably...
I got it.
Okay. Are you just buying the rest?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bro. I want them.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I can
actually.
What do
you like? Same thing as well. He's buying it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi,
where
can
we
sub?
What?
Yeah. Can I give you?
Oh,
great.
Cool.
Oh,
could I get one
for
JJK, please?
Yes. Oh, my God. So if we could get you one JJK, and then...
Sorry. Okay, yeah,
Fuji. Yeah. So, I'll keep that here.
Yeah.
You should do that after.
Okay. Fantastic. Thank you.
It's not my phone, my
car. Oh, just one, please.
We don't have enough money for toys. We don't have enough money for food if you keep buying toys. Michaela, why are you putting it down?
Because I don't know where to point it anymore.
Oh, you're not allowed to show any of this?
But I don't think so.
Why?
Because it's gambling.
Okay. And?
True.
We're getting it twisted, bro. Listen, it's not toys. It's called collectibles. And
it's a hobby.
It's a hobby and they appreciate the value. Okay? Right?
Not if you drop them.
Okay.
How's your towel and...
What was with the jump scare on Instagram the other day, Michaela? Clicked on, I just see you taking a picture from down here. What is that? Please don't post anything like that again.
So,
we have
these figures here.
Mm-hmm.
We have these little glasses, these towels, acrylic stands, and rubber
chomps.
You can get Gojo.
Yeah. Is he going to hit?
See?
Oh yeah, you got one.
Oh,
first time.
Oh,
what a guy.
Who did you get?
He got Ghetto.
Ghetto.
Oh, you're like, I'll get you a bag
back. Bro. Damn, he did one and done, bro.
He won on his first one.
You had the back to back?
Yeah,
oh.
That's fine. Oh, I'm mad now. I'm actually annoyed.
Yeah. So I'm technically buying the rest.
Yeah.
Okay. How much is that?
Huh?
How much is that?
I don't know. 100 something?
Alright. Let me get my wallet.
Bro, I want Gojo. He's so cool. Look at him. Can you show that?
I think so. I can show this, can't I? Can I show this? Just wait.
I won't show it.
Oh, okay. And then...
Uh-oh.
Sorry.
That's
all.
Sorry, I'm kind of obstructing.
Right, now when it comes to this, we're going to be getting that ready.
Okay.
So...
6 tickets. Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
£126. Yeah.
Got it, bro. Oh.
£84.
Oh, it's...
Okay, fantastic.
Wait.
So I bought three already. Can I pay card?
Card, yeah.
Oh, okay, I see. Well, so now you're just guaranteed.
Yeah. Guaranteed, I win everything else. We get this, and we get some more coasters. Would you like some coasters?
I mean, I could take some coasters home.
Yeah, fantastic. Bro, it's worth. Thank you so much.
Yeah. You have to stick it on.
Just rip them off one by one. Don't even look at them.
Well, no, this first one's going to be instant item.
No.
I, terrible. This one here is going to be item.
H.
I need E.
You need E. Can I open one?
Yeah.
I'll open this one.
Okay, I'll open this one real quick. J.
Hold, if you hold it, I'll tear it off. I'll do it.
Sugar. H. We need E. Last one's gonna be E, isn't it?
Yeah, the last one's gonna be, that's how it works.
J.
The last one. Do you want to open the last one? And then you've won something.
Yeah, then you...
Yeah.
Are you allowed?
I'm not allowed to, I should.
Oh,
okay.
I wish.
E!
Yeah.
There we go. Let's go.
And also, because you want to out, and you get the last one.
Yeah! Let's go! Gambling!
You will
big gamble,
win.
Big gamble. So we have to just gamble more and you win.
Yeah.
You win eventually. Last time I did Ichiban Kuchi, I bought the whole banner as well.
You bought the whole thing?
Well, not the whole, there was like a few left. There was like 12 left. And I bought all the One Piece ones. Yeah.
Alright, and then we'll run some Tekken.
Fantastic. One Piece training cards?
Yeah, we can do One Piece.
How much are the training cards? The One Piece training cards?
Depends. Where are they?
Okay, how much is the booster box?
About 125. Depends
sorry.
Which one.
That's cheaper than the other place.
Yeah, other place for 125. Yeah, okay. It's much cheaper to get here.
Something's
not wrong
here.
I'm gonna get happy.
Huh?
Right, yes, oh, well. So to get back. You've got a big enough bag, right?
Yeah, you can put the rest in there.
Yeah, just put the rest.
Sorry. Big lad.
You will win.
Yeah,
there was a guy just like standing right behind me, chat, the entire time, just watching me. Like, I think he was looking at chat as well.
He was waiting.
He was like...
He was waiting.
He was... Ooh.
Oh, you won the rest.
Oh. Do these stink? Honestly, I was holding my breath. What?
I want Big Mom. Bro.
You want Big Mom? Oh my god.
Two coasters, one
bro
towel,
one.
Two clear coasters.
See, chat, you will win.
E-figure. And the last one.
Do you know their names?
I don't even know their names.
That's it.
That's awesome.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Wait, it's a £98 Kira figure?
This is 98 quid? How much is Selfwatch at the last
Diablo.
One? This is Kira, right?
Kira and Diavolo.
They're both, these are both like main villains.
Yeah. Wait, so you're up?
Yeah, we're up.
Wait.
These are both main villains. This is Golden Wind main villain. This is Diamond is Unbreakable. Right?
Yeah. Alright, let's put them in their bag and.
Damn, bro.
Oh,
this is Dio?
That's no,
Dio.
That's not Dio.
No, that's Kira.
Yeah.
Which, that's Dio, Diavolo.
It's Diavolo.
Okay.
Damn.
Okay,
sorry.
Bro.
Cheers, bro.
Shall we... Do you want to put the coasters in here as well?
Damn, this was sick, yeah, for sure. Let me slide them in there. Open up.
Excuse me?
What?
Excuse me?
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Alright, time to hand your ass on Tekken.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Have a good day.
You too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Tekken.
Not
only would grab my ass.
Oh. sorry. Oh, bro, I use PS5 controls if I lose because of that.
It's not going to be that.
Well, it is, because I use PS5 controls.
Stop lying.
That's going to be the worst angle ever, bro.
What do you mean? I'm going to find it, like, up. I don't know how to fucking do this, though. Is that not good?
I'm so bad.
No.
I'm so
bad. Is that not good?
On my shoulder.
On your shoulder?
Yeah.
How does it mount on your shoulder? I thought that was good.
You wear the bag and put it on my shoulder.
I mean, I can... Okay, how is that going to work?
It's possible. It's all shoulder POV.
It's still online.
Pass your controller.
Is that even working?
Is that not?
Alright, do you want me to play...
Play who you want.
Play who I want?
Play who you want, bro. How's this POV chat? Is it too tall? This is my eye level. This is so dumb. Steve? Okay. You pick Steve.
It's who I play. Oh, I could have picked King.
Yeah,
that's a four.
I don't know how to play this game, I'll be honest. Okay. Oh, okay.
Oh, you're using the special mode.
Of course I am. I don't know how to play, bro. And you're getting your ass handed to you. Oh. Does that finish you?
No.
Oh, no.
Oh,
okay, okay, okay. Good first. Wait, one second, it's falling off. Wait. Go on. Okay. Okay, okay. All right, we get it. Yeah, right, we get it, man. Okay. No, fantastic. All right. Bro. Just grabbing shit, huh? Bro! Alright, we get it. Okay. We get it, man.
Oh, wow, okay.
We're starting with that.
He's so bad.
Brother.
One more, and then I'm sweating on such a
okay. Oh shit, combo? Okay.
Run away. No! Alright, GG.
You want another one?
No.
Play another?
No, you roll me. You roll me.
Bro.
I want to sit and play.
Let me play Reyna.
We can play when we go home. I have this at home, bro. No, I don't want to get dunked on anymore out in public. Bro, you demolished me. That was a pretty good first round, though, for me.
That was good, yeah.
Someone who hasn't played much Tekken. Damn. Was there predictions on that?
Was there predictions? Was there? Oh, wait, you got 14% when he's charged our shit.
Oh, shit. I'm at 14% battery. Battery.
All right.
We buy One Piece cards?
Are we buying One Piece cards?
I want to buy One Piece.
I mean, I'm down.
Bro, my expenses today have been high.
What do you mean you've made money?
You sure? Eventually, I guess.
What big money? I genuinely, that's the best figure I've ever seen.
You think?
Yes. That's one of the best figures I've ever seen in wrestling.
It's kind of sick.
It's so cool. It's so cool. That's a cool.
Is this where we buy the cards?
Everybody wants to take it home again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's the 1-2 cards over there, is that where you buy them?
Yeah.
Or
okay.
Well, you can see which ones you get. Oh, they discontinued?
I think these ones are discontinued, I'm not too sure.
The Shantong goes crazy. Oh, this is a starter deck, and then...
Maybe we shouldn't. I don't know anything about this, so I think this might be a bad investment.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, it depends on the box.
Plus, I don't know how much battery we have left in the backpack.
Ah, yeah, we might have to...
So we should probably see, we should probably skedaddle. I want to get a drink real quick.
Yes, I am thirsty.
We go
outside.
Look at the Tamagotchi. Look
at the Tamagotchi.
Yeah, man. That takes me back. That was kind of a... Bro, that one was pissed.
Oh, don't even. Don't even. Bro, he was just behind me, like, the entire time. I could smell him.
I saw the range.
Steve, my goat, for real. Shut it down.
Bro, I'm careful upstairs. I'm scared I'm gonna break my shit.
Nah, you'll be fine. Oh, it's so dark, man. Yeah, we won. We won the three figures, the final ones, and...
That's good, man.
He bought it out.
Yeah.
Nice one, man.
So,
how many do you have to buy before you get the final one?
It was like 10, 12.
Oh, wow.
So
nice.
It's worth.
Big investment, man. Go for it, man. You can go to the bubble. See you.
Thank you.
I'll be back.
Oh, dang. You done well, please.
Why don't you make your way there? Life sure is sweet on the side, huh?
Life sure is sweet on this side, huh? Oh, it's the switch up. Oh, they're dancing on the bar.
Alright, let's get a drink.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A bevy? Guinness?
A pint? I'll be down for a pint.
I'm down for a pint. I'm willing to spend £7 on a pint in London, obviously. Of course.
And then we head to Chinatown?
Yeah.
It's open still.
Oh.
What time is it? 4:43. How long have we been live for? Two and a half, three hours?
Yeah,
near 3 hours. Maybe like two and a half?
Well, it's starting to rain as well.
I don't really know how long I do these IRL things for. Yeah, let's get a drink.
Yeah.
Pop in a pub.
A pub?
Might have to go out, might have to leave Camden for a pub.
Where's the spoons? Let's gas spoons.
There's gonna be a spoons nearby. I'll put up the spoons finder on my phone.
Yeah, do that one. And we can open our gacha in the.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about our gacha pod.
Oh, we sit down.
Welcome to Camden. I feel like Mr. Bean.
Excuse me?
You know? You
know
how to do it?
No.
You never seen Mr. Bean?
Never.
What do you mean?
I mean, I did, but I was like 3 or 4. Bro, I watched Will o' the Wisp growing up, alright?
Will of the Wisp?
Will o' the Wisp. It's an old, old fucking cartoon, bro.
You've never seen Mr. Bean as a Brit. It's
well,
crazy.
I mean, I have. It's been a while, alright?
Walking barrier. Senny, do you not have anything better to do on a Saturday afternoon?
Senny's just mad that we won. We're up.
Bro, I made money today on anime figures. Yeah, they're investments.
go to the tavern. It looks a bit expensive, but I'm down to get you a pint. Well, no, because you're just going to get a Guinness, aren't you?
No, I'm just going to get a Guinness, bro.
Guinness is a Guinness. So, riz up some baddies. Yeah, let me just walk up to a baddie and riz him.
Do it.
No. That's so awkward.
What a nice little sensei.
I don't understand people go out with intentions to riz up baddies. If it happens, it happens. That's my philosophy.
Yeah, understandable.
You conversation somewhere, it goes somewhere.
Where are we walking, by the way?
I don't know, we're just going.
Okay. I've never been down this way before. I have no idea where we might end up.
Listen, the lady comes first, alright? And I'm not trying to put any ladies in any uncomfortable situations or positions.
You can put them in positions?
I want to put you in seven positions for 70 minutes. So, alright, let's go.
Alright.
Bro, are we walking towards Chinatown?
I have no, we're not walking anywhere.
Do you know how to get to Chinatown?
Hello?
Okay.
Bro. Let me get my phone out. Because you're too busy reading chat.
Well, I'm just kind of walking until I see a pub. Let's go to the bar.
You want to go to that bar?
Let's go to... Let me have a look. Let me have a peek. Hello.
Oh my god.
They're laughing at you, bro.
There's one 0.2 miles away.
0.2 miles? Where? That direction?
Wait, yeah, somewhere, wait.
He's odd.
It's 5 minute walk.
Yeah.
And it's...
Okay, bro, your cardboard's getting wet.
Back the way we just went.
That way.
Oh no. Yeah, cover it.
What do you mean cover it, bro?
With the bag, bro. Did I just sit in bird shit?
Probably.
I signed chewing gum, fuck me.
Oh god.
Let me cover it with this bag. No, we just have to go, innit?
Yeah. Oh, a rainbow. I don't know if they'll be able to see that.
Oh, there is a double rainbow.
Oh, the wind. This guy.
Charlie. No, you're getting me out of Charlie. I'm so embarrassing.
Egwan?
Egwan?
Yeah. Bro, that fucking employee was down my neck. Like, looking at chat.
He was going to buy it out. He's like, I might do. Yeah, might do.
I'm not going to buy it.
Fucking work, mate. I'm having it. I'm buying, yoink.
Fucking.
I'll be having that.
Honestly. I could feel the body heat from him. He was that close.
He was
like,
fuming, bro. I work here. Yeah, don't care, mate. Get another one. You got ample opportunity. Also, the fun police telling you not to film shit.
I don't even.
Cringe. We're literally doing the gambling at the table.
I know.
What do you mean you can't film the camera?
She was very nice.
No, she was lovely. He's watching the stream right now. Well, if you're watching, mate, how about simmer down next time, right? Simmer down, pal.
Hey.
You're giving off bad aura. Sorry. Maybe I'm the press line. Why am I so pressed?
No idea, man. I'm just...
Why don't we just go in there?
Camden
Coffee and get a pint.
You want a coffee and a... Does it do pints?
Sorry.
Do you want a bike?
A bike? You want a bike in the rain? Yeah, man, let's do it.
Why not?
That is a crasher waiting to happen.
How?
I can't remember the last time I rode a bike.
Why?
Because I just don't have a bike.
I rode a bike last week.
Did you?
Okay, just like 3 weeks ago.
Okay.
Hello.
We're just going.
I don't know. I thought we were going to the Spoons. It's like 0.2 miles away, you said.
Yeah, it's kind of, yeah, it's a little bit of a walk. It's a little trap.
The rainbow.
Thank you very much for being my cameraman today, right?
It's all good.
Yeah, I appreciate you, man.
I mean, I got free food and a Gundam out of it, so...
Oh, yeah, I forgot about the Gundam.
I mean, that's... That's
I don't know if I'll stream that, but we should definitely build them.
I think we should. I think we could stream it.
Yeah, we could stream it.
She's still here.
She's preaching.
She's preaching.
The Lord's name.
Yo, Kanye, sample this.
Lord doesn't sleep, bro.
Yee, sample it. Please. You good?
Let's check where we have to go. We have to go to the bridge. Over the bridge, far away.
I wonder if the town crier is still there. I'm going to say, you can't miss him, bro.
There's another guy there.
Give the glory to God, he made you. I'm sorry, I'm trying to walk through a bunch of people.
Give God the glory. Worship God in the spirit of what you...
Take her teachings, bro.
We are on an ultralight beam. We are on an ultralight beam. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. It's everything. Everything. Oh my god.
Hopefully the stream's been okay for like
I think
edit.
I think it's been pretty fun. Yeah, has it dropped out many times?
I think
what?
The only time it's really dropped out is when we go like deep into a store. Oh, you smell that fresh orange. Just OJ. How much is it?
£3.50?
It's not bad.
Small one though. £6 big one.
£6 big one's not bad.
No, let's go get a beer.
Pint?
Pint's has better. What time is it there? It's 5 o'clock.
It's 5 o'clock and it looks like this. What that? Holy shit, it looks like doomsday.
5 to 5. Bro, apparently when you say like quarter to, quarter past, half past, it pisses off Americans.
Nice.
Oh my. That's so beautiful.
Bro.
It's golden hour. See those nuts?
Yeah, they smell so good.
Nuts. Hot nuts. I get it, bro. Let's go.
How about these nuts?
Okay, shut up.
I'm sorry.
Take a look at them nuts. Take a look at the nuts, bro.
Hey, you want a Gucci belt? You want a Gucci belt?
Fake Gucci.
No shit, they're gonna have a fight.
These are scams, I don't care.
I definitely money laundering.
And then you put the duvet in the wrong way round.
Just walking, chat. Walk
yeah, we're walking.
Pub. Once we get to pub, we'll figure things out. Look at Trafalgar Law flag. You see it?
Nope.
Black flag,
oh yeah.
Trafalgar Law.
All you can eat.
Segoy.
All you can eat, £13? That's a bargain. That's a bargain. That's a bargain. And Karamessi.
Can I fit?
Huh? Can I fit? Oh yeah, 100%.
Should I get it? They're sponsored by Wix.
It'd be like a mankini onion.
Oh shit!
We're walking together on the rainbow.
Okay. Making space for you. Don't try to hold my hand. The Gabriel Crossing.
Is this it? Oxford Arms?
No, it's not it.
Oh.
Oh, we actually missed it.
We missed it?
I'm an idiot.
Bro,
we've got to go back.
What do you mean we've got to go? How did we miss it?
I was an idiot.
What were you looking at?
The last turning.
Do you not use Apple Maps?
No, because Apple Maps sucks.
Oh, he turned it off. What the fuck?
They're playing bangers, sir. I do love and song.
Just for you, baby.
All right, where is it? Is it this turning?
Yeah, this turning. Such a bagger.
Bang.
What did you say?
People actually just walk in the road taking videos. It's crazy.
Welcome. Welcome to Brixton. I'm in the party with barbies and drinks.
Oh, there's a level on here. So I can get like always get it like centered.
Yeah, there's a level. There's two levels.
There's two?
Yep. It's one on the side as well.
Is it down here?
So it really is a fucking spectacle. Okay.
Are we gonna have a pint like by here?
Down here, yeah.
Oh, get in.
Bro, we should go get a mani pedi.
Sushi salsa.
Should we get a mani pedi?
You want to get a mani pedi?
Yes, I do.
I mean.
Bro, it's not bad. Like, you should be looking after yourself, the guy.
Excuse me?
You should be looking after yourself.
I look after myself.
No.
Very much, I think you're very
much. About, like, nails and stuff.
Oh, there it is. Have you seen a prettier sight? A Weatherspoon sign and a sunset.
Oh, beautiful.
That is pure British right there.
Look at that.
That is. The ice wharf. It is rammed. What? I mean, yeah, I'm down if we can get a table. That's not spoons. This is spoons. Is there no tables? Yeah, there is. I see one. I see a table. Oh, chat. That looks phenomenal. Look, we can sit at here. Oh, you want to sit here?
Yeah. I don't really want my bag to get wet though. It's a paper bag.
If you put it underneath the table.
It's but it's wet under there.
No, it isn't. It's dry. I can see. But it's going to like need to lean against something.
My fingers get frustrated for you, mate. You want to
do chat, you can look at that quickly. Okay, we'll do Saturday before we get got it. That person's on a call.
Mate, does this move? You might sit there. You know, I'll sit there.
I mean, I'm gonna go inside and get us the pints.
Well, we can order. Order an app.
Okay, it's up to you.
Yeah.
I don't know if it'll be quicker for me just going to the bar though, wouldn't it?
All right, go to the bar then. I need to charge my phone, chat. I need to charge my phone.
What do you want to drink? Have you ever had a Guinness? You don't like it, do you?
I don't like the Guinnesses. Give me a Desperado. Alright, I need to pull out my charger. Where's my chat room at? Was it red? Look. I'm looking around today, like.
Get the ring. Okay, what is this proposed shit? What is this? Look at that chat. Look at that.
The golden sun rises in the east and sets in the west.
Even if you kept it in your hair for your dinner.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful. Soyo, you look like a jellyfish. That's what I was going for, mate. So, joke's on you, that's what I was going for, so thanks. Oh. Broken decide between Kuma and Law. Bro, leave me alone, man. Alright, I'm thirsty, man. Chat, good stream so far or what? Good stream? What's up, Dipsy? How's Nunu? Bro, can we ban that guy? I'm not even kidding. Ban that guy. How many people are here, chat? I can't see anyone. I can't see a view count. Not that I'm a view count handy. I'm just kind of interested how many people showed up for this IRL today. $2,300 people. Oh, okay. Fantastic. Oh, fantastic. Maybe I should do more IRLs. Looking beautiful in this light, King. Thank you. Yeah, Wajito, I miss you. Every time I see your name in chat, I yearn to be next to you, Wajito. I miss you, man. Me too. Oh, okay. Well, thanks, man. Thanks. Bitrate a bit shit. Wait, let me check what the bitrate's at right now. I can actually have a look now. Now that we've actually taken a break, I can have a peek at things. Oh, it's 750 bitrate here. Yeah, it's terrible here. It's not good here. Oh, no, we're at 2.3. Not bad. Not bad, not good. All right, we're just waiting for a ride to get us a couple pints, then we'll be on our way. We're on our way. So wet out, so we should have sat inside. It's wet, it's just wet and miserable out. But it's Britain, it's UK, innit? Don't really get much better than this. So can you buy more One Piece cards when you get home? I didn't buy any. I need to do some research on them, which ones are good, which ones are bad. Because I don't want to just buy them to play the game. I want to buy them to see if I can make a profit, which is stupid in cards because you never do. But like, I want to have a look at them. I've never looked at the card game. It's a price.
Bosh.
Oh, that looks beautiful, that. So this is my favourite beer right here.
Which one is it?
Desperados. That doesn't move, you might have to sit there.
I think it does move, it's just heavy.
Do you want to try and sit there?
That's okay, I don't mind. I was going to split the G.
No, let's get you in frame. I don't think you're in frame,
I'm
though.
Not in frame. I don't think you're not in frame, then.
Sit here. You might have to sit sideways a little bit.
I might have to sit like this.
Yeah, is that all right?
That's fine. All right, can I split the G?
Split the G, go and do it.
It's been a while. Too much. Just too much.
Damn, that is smaller than the one we got. Is that a pint?
That's a pint.
How much was this?
Like 10 for both.
That's not bad. For where we are, that's not bad. You can definitely get better, but... Just that's it.
Aw, mate. Life sure is nice on this side, huh?
Oh, so good. Desperados with lime is so good. Cheers, bro. What a lovely day. That's so lovely. It's my favourite beer.
It's got tequila in it, hasn't it?
It's tequila flavour. I think it's actual tequila.
Yeah.
But it's beer with like tequila.
What are they saying?
They're really good. Fix a can.
Put the ring in his drink.
They think I'm proposing to you. They've been doing this shit all day.
I mean, it would be a very nice
time
if you were gonna. But look how nice, like, rain's falling on the river. I don't care.
What? From the rain?
From the rain, bro. Oh, there's a guy like going out.
This is lovely. Are we still going to China? Do you want to check us open?
Because I don't think we're going to make it. Yeah. It shuts at 5, I think.
Does it?
I think so.
Oh, it's 5.
It's also Chinese New Year.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It might be open longer.
Oh, no. They'll be taking the day off. They'll want a holiday, innit?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah. Chinese Year of the Dragon, right? I was born on Year of the Dragon.
Dragon D's. Sorry.
Really, man?
I'm sorry.
Bro, we could go raise up some Asian bitches. Or Chinese New Year, bro. Sorry, I'm joking.
I love the delay where they just question mark. But I don't mind like the rain like this.
Bro thinks he has Riz. Right, you've seen my Riz in action. Is it good?
Yeah, it worked on me.
I actually can't talk to women.
I'm scared of women.
I'm actually got a phobia. So.
Yeah, like. It's like those Sam Sulek videos where he just like awkwardly stares.
I've never touched a woman.
Ever?
Nope.
Damn. Damn.
So,
is this how?
Bro, I almost finished this.
Okay. I mean, we gotta savor the pint, man.
These are too good. I'm telling you. I don't know if they sell these outside the UK. They probably do.
Probably.
Try one of these. Chat with lime. It's my favorite beer. They're so good.
Why don't you try a real pint?
I don't really like stout. That's what it's called, right?
Yeah, it's stout.
I'll have a Guinness every now and then, but it's not my favourite.
Guinness is good. I can sing 10 pints of this. Easy. Day out in Newcastle with the boys. Match day.
I might have to come to Newcastle for a game one day.
Bro, St. James' Park is... an amazing, like, great stadium. One of the best atmospheres in the league.
Maybe, we'll see. I don't know if I could stand it, though. The accent's kind of crazy over there.
The accent?
Yeah.
One of the funniest. It's better than Brummy.
No, it's funny, but I don't really want to listen to it for too long. And if I was in a stadium with it...
It's mint.
Well, they say you're going to the tune.
Up the tune?
Up the tune.
Eddie Al's Black White Army?
The Gordies. The tune, the Gordies, bro.
How are you? The mags. Up the mags. All right, are we opening the gacha here? Or are we doing it at home?
I'll be honest. I would say let's do it here, but it's actually miserable.
What do you mean? It's so
wet.
It's so nice.
You want to do it? Let's do it.
I mean, it's just the UK. Should we ask them?
What?
Ask them.
Jack, should we open up the gacha now? Can you even see?
I mean, if they put it out. Can Zoyal even get on one knee?
Let's open up the gacha now, bro. Do it at home. Oh, I'm not going to be streaming at home. Unless you want to watch clips for 2 hours before I get home. I
might go live. Do it at home.
Alright, I'll go live when I get home.
Yeah.
When I get home, I'll go live for a little bit. I'll do like a 2-3 hour stream when I get back.
I mean, we could try building a Gundam.
We could try that.
Unless you just want to like chill.
Yeah. I don't know, because everyone's closed now. If we've gone a little bit faster, I'm not putting 2 hours of clips on.
No,
I'm not doing that.
Is it because they think you're gonna stay alive while that we travel down?
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Okay.
We might try Gundam when I'm back. I don't know if I have all the stuff. I have stuff.
Is there any Legos that we can build?
I have a Lego DeLorean.
That will take longer than 2 hours.
It'll take a while.
That will take a while.
Yeah. I could change the stream to like food videos for 2 hours.
Just how to make donuts for like 2 hours on repeat.
It's gonna take me 2 hours to get back to Brighton, that's what I'm saying, chat.
Yeah.
Unless we Uber, it could take, it could go fast, but I don't wanna pay £200.
It's that
guy looks
like
Vegeta over there.
Which one?
The guy in the hat behind the tree, do you see him?
I don't see
Come this way.
I can't see it. I can't.
Behind the puffer jacket, guys.
Behind the puffer jacket.
Do you not see him?
No.
But Watch is here.
Woj ain't here, bro.
He is. So I don't know. Do we end here?
I think we end here.
And then I'll do a stream when I get back home.
We'll go Camden to whatever, yeah.
Yeah, we've got to get back.
All right. Cheers, chat.
This was a good stream. I think this is a very decent stream.
This was a good IRL, I think.
I don't know how long I was live for. I think two and a half hours, maybe. But I will be back. I will be live when I get home. I promise you I'll be live. Even if it's for like an hour or two.
You're breaking the box.
Am I? Yeah. Is it bent?
It was, I fixed it.
Oh no, that's value down.
Yeah. Did you enjoy it, boys? How was the camera?
Out of 10.
Out of 10?
I don't think we had any issues either. I think we dropped one.
I think we dropped two or three times.
No,
but
I don't think we even dropped. I think it dropped once and it went to a low bit rate like a few times.
Is it good, 10?
7, 10, 7, 8.5. Yeah? Bro.
Okay.
Alright, we're good with that, bro. 0-10, no proposal. I'm glad you enjoyed it, boys.
Well, I'm glad they brought that.
I'm sorry we couldn't do it last week, because we were planning to do this stream last week. There were so many complications. They just didn't work out.
Bro.
But this worked out pretty well. Let's see if I can raid someone. Who's live? Is Senny live?
Do you want me to check?
I bet Senny's live.
Check that.
Who's live?
Nim?
Nim's live? He's gonna be ending soon.
Speedrunning Minecraft.
If Nim's live, he's gonna end soon.
Demi?
Demi's live?
Demi's live.
Alright, I'm gonna raid Demi. Alright, chat, go say hi to Demi for me. This is an awful angle for me.
Look how I look. I'm not even in frame half the time.
Alright. So just say hi to Demi for me. Say, or just type wajajaja, you're short. She's 4'9".
Who
just
did?
Demi. Just say wajajaja, you're short. Long.
Okay.
Alright, chat. See you in a bit. Thanks for coming. Bye. See ya. Bye. Bye.